happy hour.
Hey yo, street, the country boys is back. It's 6 o'clock, it's time to have a good day.
I got up this morning and I said I'm gonna do something for the United Streets of America. So I got Nappy Roots in here, I got Big Al 360 in here. This is Greg Street Certified. And today, yeah, you're gonna see another street boy playing piano.
Six months of glorious autism eduardus.
I learned about like black hair the other day. There's a show on Netflix. Straw Boom, thank you for the 10, dude. Let's go. Look at everyone putting question marks in chat. Here's the thing, right? The people putting question marks in chat, what you're going to try to do right now is you're going to try to accuse me of racism. But what I'm saying is it's a real thing. And I really hope that if anyone in chat who is black, particularly black women, I learned so much about the hair process. I didn't know it was a whole fucking thing. But look at all the question marks. Y'all just, you're waving your uncultured flag right now. Look at that. Look at that. You know what? I'm going to pull up a YouTube video for this. Fuck all you.
15 months and all I got was all this regular top-notch quality content. Except for when it wasn't. Big kissy, Dr. Koonth. It's lit. Let's take a shot, boys. 75 years ago today, the Japanese announced their surrender in World War II. Think of all the hentai that we could have if we let them win, Scott Darling. Bops.
Boy, Wubby, have you gotten my DM with the VOD? If not, how do you want me to send it?
Yes,
A-okay hand.
I have. And thank you, ICN, for the 20!
Love your ginger fupa, daddy. 3.
Let's go!
Hey, bud. Been a cool 5 months.
Also,
can I
thank
get
you,
a battle
Goodrich.
Cry? 13 months of odd boy. Love your wubs less than 3. Months of getting fucked in my type with C.
Glucks Hargan with a 10! Bro, for every 10 subs, I will take...
I found my virginity. It was sitting under my bed. Love you, sexy man. My GF wants you to bone her. Been watching your YouTube since Kids ASMR. Glad I'm not missing out on this quality content anymore. 10 out of 10.
Welcome to Easy Mode 3 degrees 48 06 5 S 55 degrees 39 46 3 E.
Nope, 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 nope. Okay, I'm gonna educate y'all. I'm going to educate y'all because y'all in chat are racist. Okay. I came into chat today. Okay. I want to clarify my statement. I came into chat today and I said, by the way, this is not the stream. We got a lot planned today, but now I got to set the record straight. I said, I learned something over the past few days. I learned about like black hair. Okay. particularly like a black woman's hair. And I learned that it is a completely different thing.
You
than
suck.
Like then it is just it is so now people are going to say Wubby, that's just racist. You're just being racist. No, it's not. It's like a whole different it's so much more work. It is so much more. It is. Now, obviously, I'm not stupid. I recognize that it looked like I just didn't know how much they had to put into it or like how much. Okay, let me show you. Okay, I have a video here. This is not the video that I was shown. I just had a conversation with Alex, who has worked on hair before. People are saying bad take. Y'all are, I'm not joking when I say this, and I say this without any irony, and I say this without any joke. People who are saying racist, you are fucking retarded. Okay? Now hold on. Oh. That's for later in the stream. Here's a video. I don't know if this is gonna explain it well, but this is just called Why Black Hair is Different. Okay, this is kind of a BuzzFeedy way to do it, isn't it? Okay, this is making it like a race thing in a weird way. Actually, never mind. This is a bungus video. I can't. Can somebody? Are there any hairstylists in chat? I'm not even joking. I will get you on a call right now just so you can tell everyone I'm not fucking racist for what I'm saying. Are there any hairstylists? I'm not even joking. Senor, Jesus, I had a dream about you, Senor. I had a dream that I was giving an acceptance speech and like I had the award in my hand and I was like, I'm not even, this is so stupid. I thanked you in the acceptance speech and everyone looked at me like, why does he know this old guy named Senior Stinkfist? And it was like hard to explain because I think I was getting like an Oscar or something. I don't know what it was, but I was getting an award not to do with Twitch. And then I mentioned you by name and then everyone was like, what? And I was like, no, like that's not his name. It's just what we call him. Well, it was a dream, whatever. Let me live. No, but I'm not even joking, though. Hey, real talk, pause. Haha, welcome stream. We're going to get high and have fun. It's going to be a lot of fun today. But real talk, are there any hairdressers in chat? Are there any hairdressers in chat that can just get on stream real quick? Because people are calling me racist for saying, I learned black hair is completely different. Bro, even like they have to do stuff before bed. Like, they have to sleep with, like, they don't have to, but if they want to, it's so much more work to produce what you see. It's crazy. It's like, I couldn't even believe it. Don't even get me started on weaves, by the way, which I also learned. Don't even get me started on weaves. I learned about those, too. Tuck Fart McNutt with the 25 subs, baby! How could you okay, listen. I knew what a weave was, but I didn't realize how, I guess, commonplace it was. Hold on. Let me explain. Okay, before everyone gets on the racist thing, let me explain. So we were watching Survivor, and there's a black woman in one of the seasons. Her name is Serene, something like that. And she looked a certain way. And then on the finale, keep in mind, they've been at home for 6 months, so they get all dressed up for it, and they come back for the reunion, right? So the reunion finale, there's Sari, and I noticed something. Her hair, I will thank those subs in a second, you motherfucker. Her hair looked weird. And I was like, I paused and I was like, Alex, what is up with her fucking hair? Like, it looks strange. And she's like, yeah, it's a weave. I'm like, what does that mean? She's like, it's not her hair. And I'm like, what? Why would she do that? She had such nice hair on the show. She's like, what do you mean? Like, this is totally normal. I'm like, what? And then that's what started the whole conversation. It was a bad weave, is what she's saying. That's what started the whole. I was like, what? It's just fake hair? I'm black. It's not racist. Thank you. Chat is losing their mind, dude. No. What I'm saying is it looked bad. It was clearly fake. And I was like, why does she look like she has fake hair on? Like, what is this? And I was like, yo, it's a weave. It's a bad weave, but it's a weave. And I'm like, what? This, so they just, yeah, it's just a thing. And I'm like, what? You know what's funny? Anyone in chat who's saying it's racist, I want you to take a look at yourself. I bet you you're not black. That's the best. Literally, take a look at your hands and shock yourself. I bet you you're probably white.
You're probably between the ages of 18 and 24. You're probably a man. Let's be real. Let's be real here, chat. Even if you have a little bit of color in your skin, you're sitting there like,
true, it's true, it's true.
All right, let's thank these fucking subs, boys. Tug Fart McNutt with another 25. Mr. Goddamn James Polk with a 5. D-Man slipping in there with a 5. Tug Fart McNutt with 25. Followed up by Tug Fart McNutt with 25. Bro, I was watching voice crack compilations the other night. It's so bad. Y'all think you can handle cringe? You can't handle cringe like a voice crack compilation.
Nice. Gate globlins and glazies.
Hold on. This person said they've been. Lady who said they've been a hairstylist for 13 years. Get on Discord right now.
Hi, Wubby. Been building PC since before most of chat was born.
Dead ass.
Good luck with the build tonight.
You're going to help
Enjoy
me.
Enjoy the bop. That's in.
We have a lot to talk about with the PC. And then we are doing a high, you laugh, you lose. It's going to be Alex versus me in a gauntlet. Yes, I'm on Discord right now. What's your name on Discord? All right, boys, we're about to get educated. Thank you, that's in, for the 50. Please be in chat, my guy, to help me out as time goes on. Where's this PH person? Chat, we are gonna get educated on black hair because I am not racist, and what I'm saying is not racist, and I am spreading information. Cammy Senin, thank you for the 10 subs, brother. Have they hit me up, Alex?
Here we go. Got it. Thank you, Alex.
Okay, chat, hold on. Pause. Talk fart fucking me not. What happened, dude? You rob a fucking bank? What are these subs? Is that 100 tonight or 125? Jesus, can everybody fill the chat with Tug Fart McNuts? Stolen money? Dude, I don't give. Listen, I've always said it. If you want to launder money through me, send me a DM. I take 3%. 3% not included the taxes, because I will have to file taxes. So you're going to lose about 50% or more on this. But hey, I'm here for you. Everyone's got to make money. So now here's the thing. This person hit me up. Their name is Nova. And they said, I've been a hairstylist for 13 years. Hear me out, chat. This song has been a really nice, like, moving forward bop. I like it. They said they've been a hairstylist for 13 years, and they'd love to inform me on this shit, right? They're just in chat. I added them on Discord, and their fucking profile picture is a Roblox guy. Now, if I know anything about Roblox guys as your profile picture, one of two things is going to happen. Thing one, you're 9. Thing two, you're going to say the N-word within 5 seconds of me calling you. There's no other option I can see. There is maybe a 1% drop rate that we're going to get an actual hairstylist right now with a fucking Roblox profile picture. I have a feeling I'm going to call, I'm going to hear hard ER, and then I'm going to panic hang up and end stream. But I'm going to take the risk. I'm going to take the risk for the boys because I want to educate, and I don't want to come off like a fucking racist for saying that black hair is different, and I learned that. Chat turned on me. I can smell the back of my neck. We're going to break that down in a second here. By the way, but when I say end stream, I don't mean go offline. I'm going to have to end it, eat the VOD, come back. I'm not leaving. We got stuff to do. All right, here we go. Nova with a Roblox profile picture. Chat, place your bets right now. I'll put 5 subs on it. I'm going to take the underdog. I'm going to say it's a guy. I'm putting 5 subs on it. I'll put 5 subs. It's a guy. Here we go. Call in Nova. Nova?
Yo, what's up, Wubby?
Woo! Why are you stylist for 13 years and have a Roblox profile picture?
Me and my son, we both use this computer, so it's kind of his Discord.
You're lying.
I swear. I'm not lying. I promise you. I could send you a picture right now of my son.
Okay, I trust you. That's fair. Wait, but who offers up photos of their sons to strangers on the internet?
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's true. Well, because I know. Yeah, I've been watching your streams for like well over a year and a half.
How old are you?
I am 32.
You sound like 19.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I guess that's good.
I was about to say, I guess that's good. Okay, oh, my God. I'm kind of freaking out. I didn't expect you to notice me.
Bro, you're good. Well, because you're about to save me, bro. You're about to confirm what I was saying on stream. So if take it easy. Pretend you're just having a conversation with someone who asked you about this topic. Do you want to tell us? Yep. I'm hovering over the disconnect button. So keep it cool.
All right. Yep. Okay. So, no, Wubby is 100% not being racist when he's saying that.
Okay, maybe don't start with that, because that's exactly what a racist would say. What am I trying to say in technical terms here?
Okay, I joined the stream as you were talking about it. So run me over what, like, I get the gist of what you were saying.
So what I was saying was, over, I guess 2 days ago or yesterday, I learned that, like for example, it, like, how do I word this carefully? Black hair upkeep, black hair maintenance, black hair styling is so different, and it's a lot more work than, for example, just my hair.
Oh, 100%.
Bro, are you a stylist?
I am a stylist. Well, I mostly, yes. I kind of, when I was 14, I learned to cut my own hair, and from there it kind of transitioned over to being, I guess you could say, a stylist. I work in a cosmetology lab.
Okay. You got proof?
I do.
Chad doesn't believe me at all.
Chad doesn't believe me? Okay.
Mm-hmm. They're saying cap alert, which means we got a lot of zoomers in chat. Do you know what? Have you ever heard that? Cap alert?
Cap alert.
Yeah, we're old, dude. Do you know what a glizzy is? Yeah.
No, I do. I've been hearing that for like the last like week. I don't know what it is.
Amen, brother. I feel you. Is your kid on TikTok?
No, I don't let him have that because he's only 4.
Good call. So long story short, you're a black man yourself, and you're saying that it's not racist. Say yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes, I am.
All right. Well, if you want to slide me that proof, I'm gonna send. I'm gonna keep the stream moving. I appreciate you taking the time. Okay, man. Thank you.
Hey,
wait. What makes black hair different?
What makes it different? Oh gosh. Well. For one, this is actually a fact that I learned. It actually does grow thicker and faster than that of a Caucasian person.
A Caucasian?
Caucasian.
Yep, very true. Anything else? Another fun fact?
That's all I really could think of off the top of my head.
Thank you so much, Nova, for joining us. I appreciate you taking the time, brother. Have
no
a nice
problem.
Day,
I really love your streams. I just want to say that.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Now it's here where I freak out.
You're good, dude. You're doing great. Have a good one, man. What a nice guy. What a nice fucking guy, dude. Holy shit. Really didn't help me out much, though. I'm going to keep it real. I was expecting the easiest layup slam dunk, and I got, listen, hey, chat, Wubby is not racist.
Hey Wubby, did you know that fungus means good in Indonesian?
What? Your fungus. No, it doesn't. More work, more product. Thank you.
Chat, I'd like you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the soothing sounds of 88 Fingers Edward.
Hold on. Chat has brought up a very interesting point about Nova that we're going to talk about here in a second. I feel like we just got played, chat. God damn it. I think we just got played. Chat, you guys should be, I swear to God, dude. The FBI, useless. Put chat on the case. Hate his little Mr. Krabs legs. Y'all just thought about this in a way I never even considered. You just pointed something out. We called out Mr. Nova for having a strange Roblox profile picture, and he said, no, it's my son's. I'm on my son's Discord. Then later we asked if his son had a TikTok. He said, no, I wouldn't let my son have a TikTok. He's only four. Then why does your four-year-old have a Discord? Nova, what's really going on here? You sounded like you were a teenager. Nova, what's really going on here? Nova, what's really going on here? Hold on now. Hold on now. Hold on. We're getting to the bottom of this. What's really going on here? Why do you share a Discord with your four-year-old? I'm calling him back. I'm calling him back. One chance. He's going to have one chance. Yep, that's right. It's ringing. Nova.
I have an explanation.
Let's hear it.
Hear me out, okay. So my son, I introduced him to Roblox about a year ago and Minecraft as well. He absolutely loved it. That is why I made the profile picture Roblox. He has a lot of friends that play the same things he does. Now, I only ever let him use Discord when I know that is who he's talking to.
All right, have a nice night.
You too.
He was ready for it. And I'll be honest, that would have been the N-word moment right there. He had open goals to say some nasty shit on stream, and he didn't do it. Checks out. I think it checks out. Toxicity, thank you for the five, brother.
I love you, man. Hey, what's up?
Wait, chat's already picking it apart again.
How does a penguin build a house? It glues it together. Keep up the good work, brother. Ace King Sparky.
Gamer dad gets evicted. Y'all are so mean.
Wubby,
he's not a bad dad.
My heart absolutely annihilated by a man that resembled you, and I'm not sure if I want to cry when I see you.
What?
Dude, 24 months.
I'll check whispers,
two
Alex.
Years. Hard to believe I've been here for that
Thank
long,
you,
but I've enjoyed it the whole time.
Appreciate you,
Valis,
brother.
Valis, aka Goomba. Hi.
I'm gonna put hi.
They dumb at PayMoneyWubby, don't worry about it. I've gone off the deep end at this point. 10 months, my god. What
Cease
have I
your
done?
Investigations.
I actually can't believe this hasn't been donated before.
This better be good, dude.
Jingle, 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 you will hear my nutsack ring. Any first-person shooter, I am the T-Bag King. If you see me coming, you better run and go. Cause when I shoot you down, I'll teabag you like a ho, ho, ho. You must believe that when you see me, I won't pass you by. I'll shoot you in your fucking face and teabag your eyes. Jingle, 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 you will smell my ding-a-ling. My balls always tingle, for I'm the teabag king. Jingle, 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 you will hear my nutsack ring. Any first-person shooter, I am the teabag king. If I see you camping, trust me.
All I'm saying is Rap COD was better. Significantly better. Tell me I'm wrong. Thank you, Lil Oopsie Vert, for the 5 subs, by the way. I see you, brother. Thank you, man. If you see, it's not easy to write a rap song, dude. It's a talent. You have to be good. And all I'm saying is Rap COD was hard, man. It was hard. Okay, we're off black hair after this last thing. Alex is demanding I read this. This is from Larry in chat. XXX Larry. Okay, here we go. The hair of all races is made of keratin. Keratin. The strands of Caucasian hairs are round, the strands of Asians are oval, and the strands of black are flat. African hair produces more oils than Caucasian and Asian hair. However, due to tight curls, the oil falls and spreads evenly along the hair fiber. Without lubrication, the fibers become very dry. This causes the brittle strands to flake and roughen, resulting in the hair that is coarse and tough. Fails to spread. So that is the real reason why black hair is different, and why scientifically nothing I am saying is based on any sort of weird racial bias you may think I have. I just simply, and why am I talking about this? Because I learned this a couple nights ago and I was my mind melted. It explained so much to me. It really did. Do-rags, they're a thing that are, they have use. They give the Top Ramen hair look. They're not just a style thing. They are both. But do-rags are a have a purpose. Did you guys even know that? Did you guys even know that? It makes waves. I didn't fucking know that. Nobody's telling me this shit. And what am I going to do? Go up to where I'm working with Terrence today at my job. Okay, I was at a desk table at my old job, and both of my desk partners were black. One of them, I'm not gonna say her name because she has kids. But the other dude, his name was Terrence, and he would sometimes. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna ask him? Hey, what's going on with the thing on your head? He never wore it to work, by the way. Ask Nuka Zeus. Wait a minute. Why does Nuka Zeus wear it? Wait a minute. Why is Nuka Zeus wearing a do-rag then? Man, this shit just got really stupid.
2 years. 2 sub babies and 1 literal baby. You're not the father.
Because he's black.
You're the best, Wubby. Such a strong role model. Squared. Oni I San.
Arigato.
6 long months. We're drinking tonight. Rip Wednesday stream.
Toasted.
Shout out to my fellow VOD boys. IEIE.
Okay, yo, I can't believe I have my
6 months.
My
That's
manager.
A lot of money.
Okay, chat. Love you, Dennis. I'm annoyed. My chat. My manager is telling me something. My chat is saying, and you guys are. What's wrong with y'all? Okay, Alex, I'm gonna read these DMs verbatim from my manager, Alex. Hey. Could you tell chat to lay off Nova? People are demanding pictures of his kid. It's getting uncomfortable. What the fuck is wrong with y'all? What the fuck is wrong with y'all? Are y'all fucking retarded? What the fuck is wrong with y'all? Are you kidding me? Yeah, weird champ. Weird champ the chat, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? We can't control what happens in DMs, but if we see anything pop up on here, I'm going to take a page out of the XQC clip. You're banned here. You're banned in the Discord. You're banned on the Reddit. 50 subs! Yo, Shirohima! I'm being told that that is Nova's kid. Shirohima, thank you for the 50 subs, man. You didn't have to do that. Good Lord, Christ on a bike, dude. Where's a 4-year-old getting this much money, dude?
Happy they to be were the alive 50, in the same man. Timeline as Wubby.
Hot
Less
damn.
Than 3.
Chat, y'all pedo goblins. That's the irony. Exactly. It's not
wow.
me. It's fucking you.
6 whole months of this shit. Can I get some sloppy toppy or too soon? 6 months and I want off the
Thank
ride.
You, though, Shirohima. I appreciate it, bro. You
20
do
months.
That.
How do I unsub? Mr. Swiffer
you
went
You chug fart. How do you unsub? Come on, man. Don't do me like that. All right, so we learned a lot today.
This
so,
wonderful community, my VHS has been cured.
What are we doing today? Well, the main thing we're going to be doing is Alex is going to be coming in here. We're going to be getting ripped out for a rip, are you, bud? We're going to take a little hitty witty of our little weedy eaty. We're going to put up some funny videos, and there's going to be a counter. If you laugh, you lose. Now, I don't know if we're going to do 1 to 5, or for every laugh you have to give 20 subs. We'll figure it out when we get there. That's what we're going to be doing. But before that, we need to build me a computer. Because, wait, you're saying, wait, what? What do you mean, wait, what? You weren't ready for this? Every laugh you take another hit? What about 5 subs for every laugh? Because I admittedly, how about 10 subs? So now here's the thing. I came into stream tonight excited to build a computer.
Next month is 2 years, big man.
Ooh,
look at how far
mayhem.
We have come.
Ooh. Yet when I came into chat tonight.
2 years, holy shit, time flies. Fudge Bacon.
Thank you, Fudge Bacon. I didn't even see the 2-year thing. I feel like you're lying.
11 months. Damn. That's pretty wild, Gabe.
Dude, do you guys see the video on the subreddit, by the way, of that fucking guy? I think I already, did I talk about this on stream? It was like, I think it was his girlfriend's birthday or his birthday. This was so weird seeing this. They were him fucking 2 attractive people. Dude was handsome. Chick was hot. They're just in their car on the subreddit. And I don't know if it was his birthday or hers, but for the story, I'm going to say it was his. And she's like, what do you want for your birthday? And it just turns to him and he's like, I just want to see Wubby gape. And it really sunk in. It really sunk in. Smelly neck? Yo, chill. I'm like, you are adults watching another adult waiting for this man to gape his asshole. There is no joke. That is just, it's a weird dynamic we've built here. The four horsemen of the gapocalypse. This is the on the subreddit right now. This is awful. Y'all are pathetic and you're losers. I don't want to be in this group. You're all... the gapocalypse? What does that even mean?
I've watched Wub since the 2K vid and fell in love when he said a special word into a didgeridoo. Also, can you say hi, Jonah?
Hi, Jonah. Pog. Every get there's a post on the subreddit. There's already a little rant about the person we called. Hold on, I gotta find
her. Can I get my bit back?
I don't know why I wasn't ready for that. Every guest that Wubby calls, Wubby, I need a knowledgeable. Oh, this is about to be so mean. Wubby, I need someone knowledgeable on this issue who can explain what I'm saying or educate me. Who is well versed in this? Some rando. Yeah, you're right, because, yeah. Okay, I'm not going to lie, chat. I appreciate you guys putting yourselves out there and willing to help me, okay? But you're all talking chat, and then I get you guys on a call, and it's like, I get the nerves, man. I get nervous, too. I'm nervous right now. I get it. But, like, how does your expertise go out the window that quickly? Just wait 3 months? Oh, the fucking GPUs. Oh, my God. Okay, I'll talk about smelly neck.
It's my B-Day. Can I get my first kiss?
D.A. Whoops. Thanks for all the great memories and content. The best. Can I get my first kiss?
Thank you. Of course.
Pregnancy joke.
My smelly neck, there's no...
17 months there's seems no crazy at this point. Neck.
I'm just saying
may
that...
may not be around here as much as I once was, but it is always great being part of this community, and there have been so many great times had over the years. 98 GMC Safari.
Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate it. I'm glad you've had fun. Thank you. thank you for all you've done for the stream. So what I was going to say is my green screen suit just smells so bad, and I don't know why particularly it's in like the back of my head and my neck. So when it's a weird like mindset where you slide something on and I smell something vile, but it's coming from like right behind me. So it feels like there's something really stinky that's right behind me at all times. Now, we're going to be building. So I'm going to be building a PC, but here's the thing. I sat down at my stream today. Wash this suit. Don't get fucking weird, chat. I sat down at my stream, excited to start the PC build and have you guys pick out parts for me, and it'll be a fun thing together. And immediately, first thing I see when I sit down is, NVIDIA has a press conference in a month. I can't believe Wubby's going to build a PC tonight, wasting money, pog you, wasting money. There's new, better shit coming out in 30 days. Wait a month, forehead. Retard, just wait a few months. Okay, so now... I know people are saying it's true, it's not true. Regardless of what it is, it's in my head. It's in my fucking dome at this point. So I don't know what to do. I'll be honest. I'm at a little bit of a standstill. Should I wait? I'm going to put up a poll right now if I should wait or not.
He'd be talking to a tree though, XD.
Huh?
That's the most important thing of all, winning the trust of people that have put their trust in us, many of them for the first time, and Boris will have my full support as he does that.
Well, I don't know why he's talking to it.
I made you an art. Notice me, senpai.
Where is it, Raid? Where's the art you made me? I would love to
notice
it. I
don't often streak, but when I do, it's 4 month with you.
Okay, well, thank you. I appreciate it. Dude, I was one of... I don't know if I talked about this, but we can't really play it on stream because there's a lot of very bad words, but watching, like... What is it? Not C-SPAN. What's, like, the public network... Like public news where like anyone can do it. What's it called? Does anyone know what I'm talking about? PBS. What is it called though? C-SPAN? Yeah, I get NP public access. Yes. So if you're ever bored late at night, maybe a little drunk, maybe a little under the influence of something or just want to chill, watch like best public access pranks. People just call in, much like we just had with with the Discord guy, and they get so elaborate. They get so elaborate to get on the air, because it'll be like, we're talking about so-and-so in the political race. We have Bob who called in. Bob, what do you feel about it? And Bob has probably been on hold for an hour. He has this whole backstory of this bungus political opinion that he's falsely developed, all for him to get to the last moment where he replaces one word with the N-word, and then he gets hung up on. Or like one word with Howard Stern's erect juvenile penis, and then he gets hung up on. It is the funniest shit I've ever seen. It's so unfortunate. Have you seen the one with the dude who... Okay, I can't even show it. I can't even show it. Never mind, whatever. Public access stream when? If Twitch allowed me to have call-ins where if you said a potty word and I disconnected you, I wouldn't get banned, I would totally do it. But I'm pretty sure they don't care. I'm pretty sure Twitch's rule is, well, you allowed him on your stream, so that's on you, which is kind of dumb. Link it. You can find it. All right, we're putting up a poll for the building the computer. Because I need to know what chat thinks. There it is.
Thanks for another great month on content, Wubby. Love you less than TH.
The Jesus Hotline is a great example. Heart but emoji. They're in
that's
on it,
right,
though.
That's right, I said it. Heart emoji.
Heart emoji, brother. Thank you. I appreciate it. We do have a little PC building thing I want to show you guys.
Happy 13 months, Wubby smile.
This.
Love you, what less than three.
Didn't have power for 4 days. I became one with the darkness.
Four days? Wait, senor? Wait, you didn't have power for 4 fucking days? Hold on. First of all, thank you for the dodo. Jesus Christ. I have a relevant story to tell you. I didn't know you didn't have power for 4 days. That's really funny. That's not funny. What's funny? Let me tell you what's funny. You'll get a kick out of this. Like 2 or 3 nights ago, Alex and I lost power in the house. And Alex had a fucking meltdown. And power was only out for like half an hour. Maybe 45 minutes. Maybe. And Alex had a fucking meltdown. At first, the power went out, so I immediately went and grabbed the gun. Okay? Because my brain goes to, cool, we're being home invaded, but these guys are fucking technical hackers and cut the power. Then I looked out the window and saw the power was out to the whole neighborhood. Checked my phone, power was out in the area. And I was like, all right. So then I sat down and I just chilled. I just went on my phone. Alex had a fucking meltdown. Keep in mind, it only lasted like maybe 45 minutes. If we didn't have power for 4 days, I can't even imagine. That's actually really scary. 4 days is a long time. That's like everything in your fridge, I think. I don't actually know how long that shit lasts. I'm glad your power's back, though, if you were serious. I'm glad it's back now. That fucking sucks. I will say this. For the IRL backpack for my streaming, I have this battery bank thing. Chat, you should invest into, like, a power brick battery. Because when power goes out, it basically is your lifeline to charging anything. And it's, I know people are like, well, I have an electrical generator that powers my house, and I have a 16,000 milliamp grill that sucks my cock and lights the whole neighborhood when power goes. Okay, blow me. For the rest of us, I have a $60, like, brick battery that works perfectly fine. Shit'll charge anything. I'm like, wait, people always say shit like that. We'll just get an electrical generator. Okay. Wow. Did you guys do this intentionally with the vote? Are you shitting me? Was this on, did you guys do this on purpose? It's so close. Are you kidding me? Can we get more votes here? This is ass, by the way, senior. Thank you again. Appreciate it. Can we get this fixed, please? What's going on here? And by the way, when I say more people should vote, can we make it not as split? Because this is absurd. This is actually absurd. How is it this close? How is it this close? Is it really that tight of an issue?
Always happy to catch
Holy
you,
shit. Lynn. I can't believe it's this much of like a tight race.
If the PC doesn't have RGB, I'm going to off myself.
Of course, why wouldn't it, bro?
Found you originally on YouTube. Came to stream at the start of quarantine.
Hey!
I enjoyed the content.
Hey!
Keep it up. Hey Wubby, thanks for all of the content. Marrying the love of my life soon, and we'd love to have you at the reception.
Ooh.
Kisses to everyone in chat.
Bro, okay.
Here I am, sitting happy with two little globlins. Thanks for the 18 months, River Sun.
Thank you, River Sun. I'm not even joking. Pre-COVID, we had an idea for a YouTube video. I'm just gonna. I may have shared it on stream. I don't actually know if I did, so this might not be a big deal. But we get a lot of invites to weddings, right? A lot. I get a lot because y'all want me to be there, which is super cool. And I was like, well, what could we do? And they're like, oh, we'll pay you. People are like, oh, we'll pay you to show up, da da da. And what I had been saying was, I'll come to your wedding, but you have to let me film. Because I had an idea, I ran it by Alex, of like making a single YouTube video. I went to your weddings, and then it's just me at like all these fucking randos' weddings, and just compile it into one video. I was like, fuck, that's such a good idea. And then COVID happened. And either your wedding's canceled or you're crazy. And it's like, well. But I still want to do that idea. So post-COVID, if you're having a wedding post-COVID, hit me up, bro. I'm there. I get to film.
A horse walks into a bar and the bartender says, why the long face?
Good one, dude.
Clum on my feet, 3 degrees,
nope,
48.
Nope. What is this fucking guy posting,
Happy
dude?
Happy 9 months.
Hold on.
Our baby was born, but it looks like Alex did you cheat on me.
This guy, okay, his name is Simulation Theory, and he keeps donating weird videos with codes in the titles. Is this a game for us to figure out, chat? Did anybody catch the code that he... It's coordinates? Stop. Hold on. What the fuck? Someone give me a clip. Give me a clip. Where are the coordinates? Give me a clip. What is this? Dinas? Dinas Island? Is this so... What? I feel baited.
You suck.
I do feel baited. Unless this is Scorpio and I'm being activated.
I wonder if this will play when he's in the bathroom.
Nope. Wrong. Did he buy you an island? Bro, fuck Mr. Beast, dude. I'm so mad. Did y'all see his newest video? I'm so mad, dude. I swear.
WAP is child's play compared to this.
BUNGUS.
I've pulled up the video.
6 months of pedo goblin glizzies.
Her name is PP Cocaine. Or is that the name of the song? How old is this person? Holy shit. Duty Beard! Thank you for the five, brother! Give Duty some love in chat. You don't have to do that, man. Thank you, Duty. We're just getting our rocks off. Or we're listening to this new music that was just linked to me. It just got put on my radar. Thank you for the five, Duty. What is so bad about this video that I can't show? It's on fucking YouTube. It can't be that bad. Oh, Alex is in the room. Yes? Yes? Mute?
I'm a little cum slut, short and loud. Arch that ass back. I need that good pipe, daddy. I bust it down, cause I seen you have that rack. That good, good, sexy, I need some. Make me arch my back or go dumb. Please don't stop, I'm about to come. I'ma pop my shirt like bubblegum. The good, good, sexy, I need some. Make me arch my back or go dumb.
I have to go pee. I'll be right back. I'm joking. That girl looks 12, by the way. Well, sort of. How old is she? PP cocaine age. She's 18. Wait, how old is she? We don't know how old she is. She has braces in the video. We don't know how old
gate
she is.
Countdown.
How are
we are 7 days
look?
Away
She's
from
19?
Gate Sleepy Holla. Hey, Wubby. When you come online, you make me the same kind of happy as when I get an extra nuggie in my McNuggies.
She doesn't look a day over
BuzzFeed?
Like 17,
We are really
16.
Stooping to using BuzzFeed to educate us on the fact that people have different kinds of hair and
yeah,
some people require
true.
More effort
true.
To maintain a good head of hair.
True.
Thanks for 2 years, Wubby. Keep it up the good work.
Okay.
Destroyer of worlds.
I appreciate the 2 years, Destroyer of Worlds. Thank you, brother. I will keep it up. Appreciate it. Now, I'm really annoyed at the results of the poll.
Fucking Pog.
No, not fucking Pog. It's 50-50. It's literally, I've never even seen it. We can't even get you guys to do that when we try. Are you shitting me? Are you fucking... I have tried so hard to get you guys to get 50-50, and you can't. I'm so fucking annoyed. Chat is retarded. Thank you, Walsh. I agree. This is unreal. This is unreal. We're talking about building a PC tonight. All right, here, let's watch. I know that...
2 months until our due date, Daddy.
Ooh!
Can I get my first ever kiss?
Yes, I'm going to name the kid Nutrition Facts. See, sometimes the joke just comes to me. It just comes to me. Give me another one. I'll name another kid. I'll name another kid. Give me another one. Who's next? I'll name your kid. Next sub. No sub.
White hair is different than black hair is different than Indian hair is different than...
Whoa.
Thank you, Kane.
Thank you.
Today is my birthday,
happy
and I
birthday!
Wanted to give a little something to you and chat for always being there for me when I needed you the most. Much love.
Hey, fuck you, dude. Happy birthday, blow me. If this jumps at the camera, I'm ending stream. If this jumps at the camera, I'm ending stream. You made a strange choice. Why does he have a fungal? What's it called? A frugal? What's that snack called? Fungi? No, that's your name. What's the fucking thing called? Bungie? A bugle! Yes, it's a bugle! I wrote
those something super sappy for 2 years, but then Twitch decided it didn't want to upload it.
Oh.
Thanks for 2 years, big man. And for all you've done to help people get through tough times.
Bro, love, I don't take credit for that. That's y'all being tough as nails. That's y'all. I just sit here and watch goofy videos, okay? Thank you. All right, we're going to... Because I haven't built a PC in like 4 years, we're going to brush up. We're going to watch a helpful tutorial, if you will. A couple of years ago, it got taken down. I don't know why. A couple of years ago, The Verge put out a video on how to build a PC, which if you guys know anything about building PCs, The Verge, they fucking nailed it. They fucking nailed it. Where are my PC builders in chat? The Verge, to my non-PC builders, I'm not even joking when I say, if you need a quick, easy tutorial of how to build a PC, you need to watch this Verge video. I don't know why it got taken down. But here it is. This is a re-upload of it. Let's give it. Hey, look at y'all hitting the sub goal. Sorry. Sorry. Look at y'all. I'm tiny. Let me make me a little bigger. Okay, here we go.
A few years ago, TC, or managing editor, built a gaming desktop, but it's kind of out of date and it's definitely not going to hold up for Battlefield 5. So let's build a new one. You can build a gaming desktop.
Strawboom took the bait. Thank you, Strawboom, man of the people. I respect that. Respect that. Strawboom, are you a man or a woman? You don't have to say. You do have to say. Thank you for the 10. Please let the chat know.
Around $1,000, but I want to go all out, so I spent around $2,000. PC like this is going to be able to play most games at ultra settings. So, what do you need to build a desktop? Well, of course, first you need a table. Preferably not metal. If it's going to be metal, have an anti-static working surface layered on top of it, a thermal paste applicator, an Allen wrench.
You guys taking notes? This is important.
Some tweezers to tighten up the wires, a Swiss Army knife, which hopefully has a Phillips head screwdriver in it.
It's like if a computer video, like a build video, was made by an alien race. They've been analyzing us, but they didn't quite get it.
And last but not least, an anti-static bracelet, which is to protect you and the parts. These are the parts you're going to need. But more importantly, before we get there, we need to understand what these parts are doing and how they interact with one another. Okay. To better understand the parts that make up a desktop, let's try to understand them individually. The processor is like the computer's brain, a base of calculations that control everything the computer does. The motherboard is like the foundation, serving as a main structure
for all the parts to be added to.
It also allows the other parts to communicate with one another, which also makes it kind of like a nervous system. Graphics cards are responsible for rendering and processing visuals into what you see on screen. Our PC's power supply is, of course, channeling electricity, in that it adjusts and provides the right amount of energy to keep it running. Last but not least, RAM, or random access memory, and your hard drive are good examples of short-term and long-term memory, respectively. If you want to better understand what kind of computer to build, then first figure out what you want to use it for. A gamer might care more about a graphics card than, say, a video editor, who might want extra RAM to assist with editing large files. If you're building a budget build for video streaming, say under $1,000, you want to focus on parts, like a Core i5 or Core i3 processor, that require less energy. They'll be less powerful, but then you'll be able to scale back the cost of several other parts. And if you need help choosing the right parts for your build...
I can't unhear the way he goes... I can't unhear it now. I shouldn't have said anything. By the way, the video gets worse.
There are sites like PCPartPicker.com that help show presets for which parts fit
together. Okay, asshole, get to the build.
Put a lot of box items into the case and make sure that they all fit. Isolate the parts that you really need, place items into the case, and make sure that they all fit, and then start working. And now we're really going to start building by adding the motherboard in. Some notes about installing motherboards, they're really delicate. You should be really careful with them. And screw in with confidence, but also don't screw in too hard, otherwise you could crack the board. I chose Asus's Z370 motherboard for two main reasons. One, it has built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, and also it has support for NVMe SSD.
One thing to point out, he didn't mention that he put the little stand... What are they called? Those little standoff pegs? He already put it into the chassis. Did you see that? He didn't point it out.
You can get really fast SSDs that are really easy to install. Pay close attention to the brace that goes at the back of the computer. You always have to make sure that you really hammer it in because there's no screw. It really just has to go outside of the case and clasp onto the frame. And this is very important because otherwise you can't align the motherboard correctly with the holes. We're just going to start installing all eight screws.
For those who don't know, this is one of the, it's like the most notorious PC build video because of how terrible it is. They removed it because it was terrible. And I cannot understate. It is terrible.
So next we're going to install the RAM on the motherboard. I chose Corsair's 16GB Vengeance LED RAM for two main reasons. One, it has LEDs and we do like lights in our gaming desktops. Secondly, it's pretty fast RAM. It's 2666 megahertz, I believe. So it's pretty fast.
Where are my nerds at? That's not fast, is it? Where are my nerds at?
It's RAM. It's 2666 megahertz, I believe. So it's pretty fast. And this motherboard supports.
Isn't that slow?
It's that speed, which is most important. Open the slots first and just aligning the stick with the middle of the strip, not with the end, and just lining that up with the logo. So once you hear that solid clasp and you don't see the gold connectors on the side anymore, that's when you know the RAM is in. Step three, we're going to install the hard drive.
He put the RAM in wrong. Do you guys see it at the bottom? You see how they're next to each other like this? I don't know if you can see it. Do you see it right here? This is not put in correctly. This is only, I believe it's only reading one of these, if I'm not mistaken. Because is it the first one and the third one? Or is it the second one and the fourth one? I don't remember. But either way, it's only reading one of them, right? I'm not a computer guy. I'm not smart with this. But I at the least know this.
In this case, the NVMe
two
SSD.
And four. It's 2 and 4.
I chose this format of solid state drive so that I could input it into the motherboard without having to worry about extra wires or putting it in a separate part of the case.
But he doesn't know. He doesn't. There's capital one.
This is from Kingston, and it's 480 gigabytes, so it's not a lot, but you can always upgrade this and swap it out, and it's only held down by one screw and the latch, so it's really simple and really straightforward. Speed for gaming is important when it comes to a hard drive. You want files to write quickly, and you want games to load quickly, so that's why it's best if you use an SSD. Okay, so step four, we're going to install the graphics card. I chose PNY's GTX 1080, which is overclocked. And so it's a pretty easy installation. You're just gonna find the gold connectors and you're gonna line this bracket with the back end bracket of your PC case. Now, which lane you choose depends entirely on what other parts you're gonna put in the system. I'm just gonna pick the top one because the SSD is at the bottom and I don't wanna cover it. I just think it looks nice.
Wait a minute. Doesn't it matter where you put it in? I feel stupid now.
Take your remaining brackets and just put them in the spots that you haven't used. You don't have to screw these in. They get bolted down by the back end bracket. And your GPU is installed. Power supply time.
Here we go.
I chose Corsair's 850-watt power supply because I need enough headroom for ray tracing GPUs when they come out, and I don't want to have to upgrade it again. So all you have to do is take the brick and make sure that you align it with these little insulating pads so that the power supply doesn't short circuit and come into contact with the rest of the system. So just take it in, slide it in nice and easy until you have a snug fit, and then shift it to the back and make sure it's right up.
He's just rapid fire bullshitting. He is rapid fire bullshitting right now.
Against the frame. Now you just take the required screws and you
For those who are just clueless right now, let me be clear. There's no insulating pads that will prevent your computer from short-circuiting. This is just not true. He also put this... He's putting it in my opinion. I would not put it in like this. But the whole, be careful, the insulating pads might cause a short-circuit. It's just made up. He's just made this up.
So next step, we're going to install the CPU.
The fan's backwards?
In this case, it's going to go on the top end of the case. And we're just going to have the hose hang out for a little while until we install the processor, which is going to come a little later. Always be sure to try to place it in the system first before you install it, because you can see it takes up a lot of space. But in this case, no pun intended, it fits in perfectly, and we're gonna start.
The fans go on first. I just had to check mine. The fans go on first. Where are the fans? I'll admit, I had to check mine. The fans go on first, motherfucker. Where are the goddamn fans? Oh no, oh no. He really just going for it. Oh no, no one was there. You know what I kind of feel like? And this might be a weird read. I feel like this is not an intern, but someone who was assigned this project. You need to do this for Capital One. You have 2 weeks, big build. Make it right. Nobody checked it. And he sat there. I have no fucking clue what to do. But he's like, my job's in line. I got 2 weeks to finish this video.
Bring it in.
Hard read.
So there's nothing special about this screwing in process. They're just really long screws because they go through the entire frame.
They're really long screws because there needs to be a fan. Dude, he's so adorably wrong. Wait, did he put the fan on?
And they take forever. So, next up, cables. Every power supply is going to come with a big bag of...
That's not true. Dude, that is so cables.
It's kind of daunting at first, so you always have to find the ones that are going to fit.
Nope.
In this case, you need to match those cables with the correct descriptions on the power supply. Next step is we're connecting the power supply to the motherboard with the 24-pin cable. We're just matching that cable from the motherboard, threading it through the back, and attaching the
20... I cannot wait to see this cable management.
24-pin header to the power supply so that we can have one of the connections complete. The next few additions will be for the GPU, for any specific ports that the case has, for any lighting that the case has, the CPU cooler, anything else really. We're installing.
Wait, I just realized. That just hit me. He's putting in the CPU now? Bruh! I'm not a super techie guy, I build my own computer. I have always built my own computer. I haven't done it in years. It is just now hitting me. He's putting the CPU in now. He has made it. Okay, so the people who don't understand, Alex, if she's even watching, let me explain. This part is somewhat delicate, and I would say, and people might say I'm exaggerating, I wouldn't slam my CPU in. I would do it delicately, which is why you typically put your CPU into the motherboard before the motherboard is in the chassis, because... it's easier. It's a lot easier to work with. And then he actually has a liquid cooled. Never mind. But he screwed in the motherboard is in. The graphics card is in. He applied power to the motherboard, and now he's going to try to put the goddamn CPU in. It's literally the first thing you do.
Of the computer or the brain, depending on how you look at it. So to do this, we're just going to remove the plastic covering that they put on the motherboard.
Look at it. Look at how tight it is in there. It's tight and dark. That is, that at least for me, my understanding, that's why I've always put the CPU in first, because it's the most open. What I usually do, I take the motherboard out of the box. I put the anti-static film on the box. I put the motherboard on the anti-static film on the box. And I do my little CPU thing. And if I'm feeling crazy. No, that's actually all I'll do. That makes sense.
Pour it out. We'll just toss that out of here. And what? Now... this little plastic.
What did he just throw?
Covering.
What did he did? Was that the CPU? Tell me that. There's no way he just yeeted it.
That they put on the motherboard. We're just gonna take this little plastic part out.
Oh, it's the plastic part. Out of here.
And now we have an exposed CPU.
Is that used for anything? I keep everything in the boxes. You need that for warranty. Oh my god! What a fucking idiot, dude.
Or rather, slot. On the motherboard, and we're going to use the CPU applicator. This is a special little part that not everyone may get, but this motherboard that we got from ASUS definitely does have. It's called a CPU installation tool.
I've never used
it. It makes
one of
it
these.
Really useful if you want to install a Core i7 hexa-core CPU. Yeah, we've got one, and it's an 8th generation chip, and it's ready to go, and it supports overclocking. So what having this little installer does for you...
What did he just... Now here's the thing, right? Here's where I, as a not super techie guy, I don't know if he's just bullshitting or what. That felt like buzzwords. Oh, did we break it? Hello.
It's basically a brace that you can apply.
You don't need this. You don't need this. You don't need this.
And light it up with the triangles that you'll see on the bottom left corner.
What?
And this will make it.
Am I stupid? I've never used one of those. Am I stupid? Am I doing it wrong? Thank you for the 10, D-Lad.
I appreciate it, brother. He's bullshitting? No. Waste of plastic. TT would know. I'll give him that. Thank you, Dylan, for the five.
Apply
10.
To the
fuck. 15.
Apply thermal paste and then apply a CPU cooler on top. And we're just going to carefully
did he not put thermal paste
down
on
into
it?
The system and make sure that everything lines up. And we're going to clasp down on it and we'll be good to go.
Oh, he's putting it on now, I'm assuming?
So we're about to apply thermal paste to the CPU.
I've never applied thermal paste to a CPU. I've never done it. People might... I don't overclock. I don't do... Here's the thing. See, okay, if you take a look at his left hand. Take a look at his left hand. Do you see that, like, copper circle and then that little gray circle on it? That's thermal paste. It's already applied. I've never once applied a glob ever. I don't know. I'm not saying he's dumb. I'm saying I've never done it. I've never needed to in my entire life. I've never had issues. I don't overclock. I don't push my computer to its limits ever. I've just never done it. You need to. Watch this. Watch this. Ready? Watch this. Why? Why? I'm waiting to hear. I'm waiting to hear it. Longevity. I've never had... I upgrade my computers before I've ever had any issues. I have never in my life been like, oh, I need to upgrade because my CPU, I didn't put thermal paste on correctly. I did have a computer explode at one point.
Every CPU cooler actually comes with a bit of thermal paste already neatly applied in a circle around it, but it's usually not enough. It's good, essentially, PC building practice to have a little bit extra and layer it on top of the CPU. The final portion is to add the CPU cooler to the top end of the processor. So you're going to see that there are four brackets.
Okay. Can we all agree? Even if that's kind of a lot. That seems like if I don't put any in, that's wrong. My man put way too much.
Screws in here, brackets and motors right here. And they're going to holy keep the fucking cooler shit. Raised off the processor, but it's also going to be close enough to actually physically come
rice.
Into contact
yeah.
with it.
Yeah, because it gets cool. super flattened.
Thumb screws like this, and just screw them on. So now that our internals are done, we're going to put all the panels back on, which is the top glass, side glass, front glass, and of course the back panel where all of this fun stuff is happening. So we fully built the PC, everything's put together, and we got to the post screen. So what's next? Well, you need a USB flash drive with your Windows installation media on it, and of course, a license key. So I plugged that up, installed Windows in a couple of minutes, installed a bunch of drivers, and now we have a fully functioning gaming PC ready to run some games. Right now I've got Armor 3 running at maximum settings, native resolution, which is 1080p HD. And it's running pretty smoothly. Like, I'm averaging 70 and 80 FPS, and this is normally like a... very intensive game to run. And it's still doing a pretty good job. So right now I'm playing League of Legends.
Dude, you know, when I get a brand new rig, and I worked hard to build it, I didn't put thermal paste, I'm a proud man. You know what I'm gonna do? Straight to the benchmark of League of Legends. Straight to the mobile game, just to make sure. Just to see, what can I really get out of my PC?
Favorite games? I'm actually playing against a bot, and I'm distracted, so I'm not actually doing so well. But otherwise, like, this is pretty much what you would see me do on a gaming computer. Test stuff out, and hopefully have really high frame rates like I am right now. I'm averaging 120 FPS. And
Why, brother? Why?
Locked the game to that frame rate because I can get around 300 FPS playing League on maximum settings, which is a little bit absurd, and you don't really need that, so I've locked it.
What the fuck did he just say? What the fuck did he just say? Did anybody hear that? What the fuck?
Because I can get around 300 FPS playing League on maximum settings, which is a little bit absurd, and you don't really need that, so I've locked it. Building a gaming desktop has been a great experience. I'm able to max out a lot of my favorite titles, and I'll be able to play a lot of upcoming titles like Battlefield 5 and Cyberpunk.
He's not wrong? What do you mean he's not wrong? My computer could push 300 quite comfortably, but I lock it at 120 because that's just absurd. You do realize the human eye can only see 60, so.
77, without worrying too much about the parts I have. When ray tracing GPUs come out, for example, I'll be able to upgrade without having to buy a completely new system. And if I have a problem down the line, I can always just swap out a part and have it serviced rather than losing my whole computer. And of course, now we also...
People, by the way, frame rate, even if it goes above your monitor, still matters, right? That's why Counter-Strike pros push for 300-400 frames, even though they're only on, what, like at 144? It does matter, especially in competitive games. It does matter. Also, at the end of the day, what do you mean? What are you putting question marks for? It does matter. What do you? You guys don't know what you're talking about. You're literally wrong. It does not cause screen tearing. What are you fucking talking about? I play on a 144 hertz monitor, and my CS:GO pushes like 330, easily. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I'm completely right. Okay, how about this? Wait, you know what, chat? You're so confident, wager the stream on it. You guys are so fucking confident I'm wrong, wager the stream on it. I'll put 100 subs that I'm correct, you put the stream. That means if you're wrong, I just end and leave and take the money and run. I know I'm right on this. Your frame rate being higher than your refresh rate will still help, especially in a competitive sense. For example, in Counter-Strike, if you're pushing 500 frames on a 144 hertz monitor, that is still better than pushing 200 frames on a 144 hertz monitor. You want me to prove it? Okay, hold on. What would I even type in? All right, I'll put 100 subs. You guys will bet the stream, right? Ask Shroud. What do I even watch? No. Oh, no. Now they're saying no deal. Everybody in chat was quick to jump on the retard train. And now that there's something that I could take from them on the line, they go, well, hold on now. Okay. But hey, if you're confident, I drop 100 subs and you get to be proud and right. It does. Here's the point I'm making, and if you guys want to backpedal, that's on you and God. But here is the point I originally made, and I'm going to maintain it. Having a higher frame rate, for example, in CS:GO, if you're pushing 300-400 frames, that is still more ideal than only pushing what your monitor outputs at. It is true. It is a better for competitive play to push the most amount of frames possible out of your game, regardless of what your monitor can display. There are diminishing returns. Doesn't matter. That still makes me right. You don't split hairs here to try to be right, chat. You fucking retards. Wait, and now people are saying, well, what about League? The argument was never about League. You know what? You guys are like, you are like dating the most gaslighting bitch. That's what you guys are. You are my ex when I used to work at a grocery store. You are little gaslighters. What you do is you come at me strong, and then I prove you wrong, and you go, well, I didn't even say that in the first place. So, little gaslighting motherfucker.
Less than three.
Oh! You know what? You owe me 100 subs now. What is this? You right?
Boys supporting boys.
All right, cool. Here we go.
Hey, Wubby buddy.
Here we go.
Short bus gang.
Are there advantages to high frame rates higher than a refresh rate? Short answer, yes. During gameplay, there are advantages to frame rates higher than refresh rates. Long answer, there are three major advantages of FPS higher than hertz written below. Most of the common benefits imply to VSync off gaming instead of variable refresh rate. Suck my fucking dick. Have a nice night, chat. Blow me.
Oh, oh.
I don't give a fuck. I'm staying. Ban anybody. Anybody who gets out of line. I don't give a fuck. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to take the next 5 minutes with chat minimized to just continue to pile on to how fucking retarded you guys were at one point in time. Okay. I am tired of this mob mentality of people thinking they're right. This is the time where you learn you have a place in this world. And it is so far beneath me. Advantage 2. Each frame is still partially visible. If you watch high-speed videos of refresh cycles, a display will refresh one pixel row at a time from top to bottom. During the VSync offsetting, you can still see fragments of the same frame, even at frame rates higher than the refresh rate. Here's a diagram of 432 frames per second at 144 hertz. Hey, chat. I'm sorry if this is going over your head. Let me continue. 3. Reduced tearing. How many people in chat, the innocent few who agreed with me, saw the waves of people saying it causes more tearing? Let's read. Tearing is much fainter at frame rates far higher than the refresh rate. Hold on. Fucking retards in this chat. This is useful if you run older games. CSGO! Woo, baby! Oh, I love being right. Let me continue. I'm sorry about that. Quake, etc. that run extremely high frame rates for hundreds or thousands of frames per second. Let's continue! Also, micro stuttering becomes reduced at higher frame rates since there's less harmonic frequencies. This dude's talking about some crazy shit. Effects between frame rate and refresh rate, 61 at 60 hertz, will have one stutter per second, will have 445, 144. Running at much higher frame rates, refresh rate massively reduces micro stutters caused by harmonics between FPS and hertz. I'm sorry if this is going over your chat. Stretch your heads. I guess what I'm trying to say is, I hope this was a humbling experience for some people in chat, because although it may be easy for you to sit,
you suck.
Okay, you know what?
Next person who doesn't put their name in the goddamn resub has
mods, to get. I'm not even joking. Mods, ban. Permaban. If you see the words bad take, if you see the words you're still wrong, ban them. I see people saying I was wrong, like referring to themselves. God bless you. You're a smart individual. You can be wrong. God bless you. Thank you.
Hey, daddy, glad to catch you live for once.
Do it. You know, I'm
can
not
I
even
have
joking.
A kiss?
Anyone Six who's saying bad take, no get them. I don't need them. We don't need them. You guys need to learn when to take an L, man. I'm on stream. Majority of the time I'm taking L's. Tonight's your night. Time to take an L. It's
5 months waiting for Wubby.
You are facing the music tonight. Tonight is your time to face the music.
Good luck with the build. It
is your time.
You need help with it. Don't call me Kelso.
You know what, Kelso?
You suck.
Blow me. I'm sorry, I'm mad. You know what? I need to cool down. Alex, could you come in here and calm me down, please?
11 months. Been gone a while. Love everyone. Missed you, Wubby. Damn, a year already. Wish I found you sooner. Skew Haze. Wubby balloons.
Alex,
flop,
did you just say
Wubby
goddamn
balloons,
it because there's
flop.
Cat shit on the floor?
Would you?
No, A, there's not cat shit on the floor, and B, I just knocked the water.
Oh, you tipped his water.
Hello, and thank you for coming to my party.
Big thanks for having me. When are the others getting here?
Thank you.
bringing down the mellow. Mid all way. You're bringing down the mellow. If you're seeing this video as blurry, you are too high. You took too much. There's nothing. This video is just a normal video of a cute girl sipping tea. If you're seeing anything else, it's because you took too much or it was laced, potentially.
I like the pictures on your wall.
I'm joking. You're good. You're good, chat. You're okay.
That's me in the washing.
Okay. Nope. 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 That got a little too far. That got a little too weird for me.
Hey, Wubby, missed my resub message.
I apologize.
Made $200 on crypto last night. Also, check out this vid later if you like rabbit hole conspiracy documentaries.
Revealed to the public by WikiLeaks in 2016, contain countless pizza-related words such as cheese, hot dogs, pasta, walnut sauce.
What is this? What is this in reference to?
When you actually know what those words mean, which is common knowledge in the sex industry, these emails suddenly become shocking.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I need to calm down after that rant. I'm not joking when I say I got legitimately mad at chat for a second there. Now, not all of you, chat. Not all of you. But I legitimately got mad at chat because they can't. I'm not allowed to be right on stream. So we're taking that back. We're taking that back. We're taking that back. Because I can be wrong, but I'm allowed to be right. Okay, now I'm gonna calm down and watch this for a little bit because I need to level off. Ha, it's a cute dog. What the fuck is this? It's supposed to be cute videos. What is this? Is this a fucking fake rescue video? Are you fucking shitting me? Bruh, are you shitting me? Now I gotta be mad all over again. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck these people, dude. Who watches this garbage? Who watches this fucking garbage? Apparently we do. Why would you put a cat in a bag? That's fucked up.
Sir, you got something behind you. You can't sit there. She was already there. What are you doing?
This is so much nicer than chat being wrong. It's crazy. Look at the panda! Or is it a dog? What the fuck is it? I look over and chat goes, Wubby can do zero push-ups. Bruh, that's where your mind goes when we're watching this shit. How can I turn this video into a way to insult Wubby? Watch here, I'll do it next. Wubby can make that jump. Wubby can catch that dog. Like what? Let me enjoy this cute puppy. Okay, last one. Next one, last one. This fucking music, dude. What a fucking retard that dog is. Yeah, good prank, dude. You touched his shoe. Fucking idiot. What a stupid fucking dog that was. Unbelievable. Wubby couldn't walk up the stairs.
Love you and Aluax and hope y'all are well. 8 months isn't long enough. I need more wubs all over me. Great stuff, Wubby. Keep it up. Been dragging this baby with baby eyes out of my snatch for 6 months by its still attached cord and wouldn't trade it for the world.
All right, should Thanks, we do the Wubby, high laughing you do. Thing?
You too, chat. Y'all are brilliant. Have a spat oinkle day, all mad bugs.
Happy Friday. Sorry, Vaudbois.
Uh-oh, Vaudbois. All right, I'm going to play you objectively the best Joji song. By far, is bar none something people say? Bar none. Is that a thing? By far. Best Joji song right here. And you can't change my mind. You can't change my mind.
I'm a pretty boy living on the west side. Living so loud you could never hear me cry.
People are saying, why don't you like Slow Dancing or Sanctuary? Boys, I love those songs. I'm being a little tongue-in-cheek with this one. I seriously think Pretty Boy is underrated. I know it's not even like an official song he released or whatever. Really good. But I love Sanctuary. I love Run. I love Slow Dancing in the Dark. Those are shockingly good. They have no right being that amazing. But Pretty Boy just slaps in it. Pretty Boy slaps in a different way. I like it. It's so good. All Kiss, of them are so good.
Wine Dine 6090.
And I feel like I'm racist. Not saying that about his new song. I'll give it time. I'll let him marinate.
I'm good at yo-yoing.
Gimme Love is also fucking good.
Hey, Wubby,
good.
It's been more than 3 months with you, but I love you and your stream, heart.
Gimme Love.
18 months. 18 long months.
We're just talking about
Joji
now?
Like, at least, 4 streams. They were funny. Thank you for that. James Darkin. Been following for a while now, but have been subbed for the last 3 months because you deserve it, Wubs.
Thank you, brother. This song goes hard.
Thank you so much for the year of laughter and entertainment you've given me. I sound like a broken record when I say this, but you've helped me through quarantine and a few rough patches.
You've helped me through quarantine, brother.
Can a fellow Jane get a kiss? Bill Bob the Moon Bear.
Thank you, Bill. Seriously.
My missus hates that I watch you.
Bill Bear. Fuck.
I don't care. Can I get a kiss? Sir.
So you do.
You interrupted Joji. This better be fucking lit. Oh, you broke it. You broke Streamlabs. All right. I guess we'll start the You Laugh, You Lose. Alex, bring in your green screen and your chair whenever you have a chance. Baby Sly, what did you play? Oh.
Swing around front, let me inside.
See if Dono's actually broke. Put a one in chat if you believe. They totally broke. You gotta put your hood on.
Okay, well.
You gotta put your hood on. They're not gonna be convinced if you don't put your hood on. It's part of the whole gimmick. Why do you think there's so many gifted subs here? It's the hood. Watch, put it on. Where's the hand? Why is your hand not in it? You're ruining the immersion. There are people in chat who are getting off to this immersion, and you are single-handedly ruining it right now.
What's happening here?
Oh, my God.
Do me up.
Hey, single hand. That's a good pun, isn't it?
Do
you guys like that?
Do me up.
Look at that. Look, look. They're coming in.
Do
look.
Me up.
Look. Oh, read the name. They're coming in.
Straw Boom.
Hit me up.
There. Can you do me up?
Well, I'm doing something else.
My hair's all in the back.
All right. Hey. It's your world, Alex. I'm just living in it.
Okay, cool. Then do what I say.
As Peanut says that. Okay, what do you want me to do? You want me to zip it up?
Yeah,
here, hold on. Turn the camera so they can see what you're talking about. Look that way. Look that way. Come over here. Look at this.
The zipper is broken on that one.
What is
there is no zipper on that one.
I actually can't.
I know you can't hear. I'm trying to do something here. Where from the top? You want me to do the top? Do you want me to zip up the top?
Isn't that the bottom?
This one doesn't go for the top, though. Do you want me to do the top?
Okay. Here. Just don't get my hair in it.
Okay, I'm trying.
Ow, you're literally pulling my hair.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, there's no zipper on it, Alex. Fucking retard.
Can you do it up?
There's no zipper! But what if we had like a pizza bungus? You lose.
Oh, we
haven't
started.
That's
yet.
The end of the game. Yeah, that's the end of the game.
I'm behind.
Yeah, it's the end of the game. You laugh, you lose is the title of the stream right now. So, yeah, I mean, looks
well,
like.
Well, high.
I mean, you laugh. So. But what if we had like a pizza bungus? Look at this. Look at this. Read this. Here's to my pedo goblin. Keep up the good work from Jersey. Much love, Anna. Thank you, Teachersaurus Rex. Appreciate you, brother. I felt like reading that one instead of refreshing it, so. All right. Chairs should be green. You know what, dude? There's a lot of things that should be in this world. All right? So, Alex, here's how this is going to go. Okay.
What is this? Wait, go back.
What the fuck? Okay, that's enough of you. That's enough. You're like Sonic. Sonic speed.
Bro,
all right,
dying.
Here, clip this up. You don't have a clip? You're holding your laugh. You fucked up. You're holding your laugh. You fucked up. You didn't grab the right laugh. This is your punishment now.
Just wear it like a necklace.
What?
I'm just going to wear it like a necklace.
Boom. What the fuck? Don't be stupid now.
I'm being smart. Look, I tied it around.
That's the dumbest shit ever. It's not gonna work.
Well, I don't have to hold it, so.
Okay, so this should hopefully not earrank the chat. Okay, talk.
Hello.
Can you guys hear?
Can you guys hear her? Talk.
Can you hear me? Hello. Hello.
Scream.
Ah.
Can you guys hear her?
No. Yes.
They can hear you. Okay, they can hear you.
Good enough. Go, ah!
Ah!
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. They're really saying quiet. I can mix her a little more.
Barely.
Talk.
Hello?
Better.
Hello?
Can you, can you stop? That was so loud. See, you open your goddamn mouth.
I'm just reading chat.
All right. You laugh, you lose. Marijuana edition. Now here's the question, chat. There are two avenues. Now obviously I can't pre-screen videos because that would defeat the entire purpose of like I would know what's happening. So here are the two options we have, chat. One in chat for option one, two in chat for option two. Pay attention to who's already putting ones and twos in chat. These people are retarded. We avoid them. Okay? I saw three. That's embarrassing. All right? Option one. Important videos playlist. Option two, I type in you laugh, you lose compilation. I will say this. We have Alex and I have watched You Laugh, You Lose compilations. We always laugh. They always get us.
That's true.
So, You Laugh, You Lose compilations do work. They are not, I know it's like normie memes, but it has worked every time.
That's true. We are making fun of them like we suck, and then
we'll still laugh because you know we're zoinked.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, I am seeing one people I recognize you, but I'm seeing mostly twos. So I'm just gonna type it on YouTube. You laugh, you lose. Challenge. Should we do challenge or what?
Sure.
Don't fuck. Laugh Don't laugh. Okay. So okay. Should we... Okay. So what should we choose from? I'll let chat pick. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're not gonna do five. Huh?
Where'd I go?
Oh, I got you. Hold on. This is where I'm gonna bring you back. Watch this. So I'm gonna be like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or yeah, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Those are your options. You should appear now. You look like Mike TV.
I do.
You always
my
look like
Clea, Mom.
Okay. Yeah.
I got a round face.
You what?
I got a round face.
Says who?
Says the look at it. I feel like I need to be.
You're in my shit.
Oh. What do you want from
me? God. You're ruining this.
Make me bigger. Why do I look so weird?
You look like you. All right, we're gonna do. We're going to do. Three is dad jokes. You laugh, you lose. Dominant versus non-dominant.
No, those are like,
no, that's different.
Those are like two people going against each other. Yeah.
You laugh, you loser. Let's do this one. Okay. So we're gonna do this one. Okay. Okay. All right. This is where we're gonna start.
Are we gonna smoke?
We are gonna smoke. If you want your mic, look at this.
Oh,
this. The mic's already off.
Okay. Should I go get a clip for it?
No, just fucking hold it. Have you never held a mic before? Look at that. That's perfect. Flip Alex. I can flip her.
Oh, yeah. I'm not looking the right way.
Okay, just chill. You gotta just look at that. Now you're looking.
Hello.
Now look at that. Look at how good that is.
That's great.
All right. It's the fucking thief, dude. It's the thief guy. It's our favorite channel. That's right, chat. He makes most of them. All right. So, wait. This one is the one. We lost a lot of this. This one, like, leaked.
Yeah, that one leaked.
And also, it, like, has to pop. I'm scared to smoke
it.
Yeah. Is it happening?
Give it time.
Are you tasting it? You probably are tasting it because it's like all... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I farted.
Oh, you did. I fixed it.
They can't even see it. They don't think I'm going to get high. Okay, we need to set the stakes though while we're getting there.
Shit.
Let's do one more. Oh, wait, you're coughing, so you're oh, she's gone. Okay. It doesn't take much. I'm going to be real. It doesn't take much, chat. Now, here's the thing. How do we want to do this? Do we want to do whoever gets the most laughs loses, or if you laugh, you pay up right then and there for each laugh?
I just caught myself without the green screen.
Oh, that's rough. Yeah, that's rough. Alex, we're going to do it per laugh. 10 subs per laugh.
Fuck, 10?
10 subs. And if we're not laughing, I'm upping the price.
Oh.
Okay, overall counter. I like the way you think, Jevons. We'll do an overall counter. Let me set this up. Can you get your phone? What the fuck?
Oh, are you good?
I got trapped.
Can you get your phone? Me. Yeah, what are you... What are you doing?
What's up?
What are you doing?
Can you get your phone so you can gift the subs when the time comes? Because it's got to be in the moment.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you hold my mic?
Yes, I can hold your mic for you. Thank you, Alex.
Thanks. I'll be back.
Thank you for this. Be right back. Okay, while she's doing that, I am going to set up the counters for us. Look at that. That's crazy. I lined it up well, actually, like really well. If right as I get cut off here, I start to appear there. That's pretty pog. Put some pogs in chat for that. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, the click. You guys can hear the click really loud because the lav mic is there. Okay. What am I doing? I had a task. It was important. A pointer. Wait, what? Oh, a counter. Okay. What? Alex, score. Okay. How do we do this? How do I make it big? 72? Is that big? What's this look like? Where's the one? There's the one. Outline. We need an outline to make it more visible. Hey chat, you want to make any text visible and not care about the aesthetic?
white with a black outline literally will always be visible on everything. It's just the truth.
He's saying Whispers. He's probably, he has the one that
what?
They can update on their own.
Yeah, but I don't have it set up right now, do I?
I think you just paste it and then turn
Where
it
is it?
Well, he's saying Whispers.
So oh, wait, TT has, you. Oh, wait.
There you go.
There it is. Wait, TT's got an automated one for the mods to use.
That's
crazy.
That's what I was telling you.
TT looks at a blank screen. He puts in numbers and letters, and then functions come out of it.
Yeah.
Where do I paste this, though? Like a browser source?
Yeah, browser source.
Okay.
I think it probably is still called Hawk Talk or Zone.
Zone Hawk?
Yeah, remember?
Why'd you call it Hawk Talk? Because what we called it!
That's what we called it!
You watch the stream.
I really do.
That's crazy. That sucks. You get a life, you fucking loser.
Yeah.
All right, here it is. So this... Oh, there's Wubby Zero. Whoa! Hey, yo!
Do we have to add two of them?
Hey, yo! Yeah, well, he can update whatever he wants on here. He can update whatever he wants on here.
Stop repeating yourself.
I can't help it.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. I don't know what's going on.
I think
this might be laced.
Where's my mic? Hello.
Okay, hold on. Now, here's the thing, Alex. What are we doing?
We're not laughing.
He's saying wait. We got to wait for TT. TT said give us a minute. Laced with weed?
You don't even need to add my name on there because I'm going to not.
Was that you trying to... Was that you trying to talk shit?
Yeah.
TT, how long are we waiting? Because I'm getting freaked out. Get through to them when they're not high. What is he saying?
He's not...
What?
He just said, what is he saying? And then looked at old messages that aren't even... He's just doing it.
All good. Oh, all good. All right, Alex.
Okay.
For every laugh, 10 sub... Now, let's be very clear going into this, because we got into a bit of an argument on the couch. Okay.
Did we?
Yes. You remember? It was like, what's considered a laugh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to consider a laugh. One obvious, like, laughing, right? But a full smile of any kind. So, you know this? This is not a smile. What are you doing?
I'm setting up in case
They might be able to see that shit.
That's fine. There's nothing bad.
Her background is just her exposed titties. It's very strange. It's a very risky thing, too. Anytime we're in public. Okay, so a laugh to me is any involuntary noise coming out of you. Okay? Now, for example, at the end of a video, if I'm like, that's not involuntary, right? But if I'm sitting here going... Any involuntary noise that is audible.
Okay.
If you get away with it, you get away with it.
Okay. Chat will decide.
If there is debate, it goes to chat to vote. Okay. 10 subs for every laugh.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
It's probably going to take us a while. Oh, no.
I'm already laughing.
You can't smile either. A full smile counts.
Don't laugh at me, not smiling.
A full smile counts for 10.
Oh, no. So screwed.
Oh, fuck. Or we could just get so high we get scared. That would save us. That's a good idea. All right, here we go. A smile isn't a laugh, but a smile is an easy out. Okay? In my... hold on.
Someone said it's a 5 subs for a laugh.
No, because it's all going to be belly laugh. So, how about this? 5 subs for a smile. 10 subs if you actually laugh.
Oh, no.
Okay, here we go. Whoa, whoa. Wait, you can't hear these.
No, what? We need the speakers to go on. I'm just in the mic. Yeah, okay, wait,
I don't know how the audio is going to sound for that. Hold on. Can you guys hear this?
No. What? They're saying that we're laughing. That doesn't count. We haven't started.
No more Fortnite.
Okay, that doesn't count. Ready?
Oh.
Tell me how the audio is.
No more Fortnite.
Come on, dude, come on. Are you shitting me?
Listen, I went into it giggly, so I got really screwed right off the bat. I didn't have time to focus in. God damn it.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You can't show all your payment shit. Hold on. Okay, real quick, chat. So this is something we decided when we were playing. if one person laughs, it that round's over, right? So I'm allowed. Am I allowed to laugh after you laugh?
No.
I can't laugh at all.
Because it makes
you
it hard,
bitch.
You know?
Okay, fine. I'll give subs. Fine, I'll give subs.
Wasn't
fuck it.
Fucking do all this over.
What?
With only one hand.
What are you saying?
I'm trying to do my.
Fine, I'll give the subs. Fine. I don't give a fuck. That means wait. There needs to be.
You can start from now. It doesn't have to be. You can start now.
Okay, fair. But here's what people are saying too, though. Cause that means I can never laugh during the rest of the stream. That's stupid.
Yeah, it's true. So once somebody breaks, you can have a break. That's fair.
Okay, here we go.
Give me a second. It's all new shit.
Bro, are you seriously putting in your
Bro, listen. Normally it's a completely new
She's thing. Verifying her PayPal on her phone. This is the same phone you've had for like 2 years.
Yeah, I know. It's a whole new setup thing. It's like I have to re-add everything.
Why did you laugh so fast?
Okay,
it's
listen,
a baby with
I,
food.
It wasn't even funny, but you, okay.
I didn't say anything. Listen, bro, you're buying time on these subs.
No, when we went into it, I was already giggling before the first one even played.
What is this? Oh, that's me. Wait, that's my, oh, that's us.
Yeah, that's us.
Oh my God, enter your fucking password. Really, that's your password.
Yeah.
Pepperoni nipples 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Wait, it didn't work.
Oh. It's okay. I have many passwords.
Doesn't that mean you have like 3 that you use for everything? Error. Your transaction could not be completed. Are you shitting me, you fucking bitch?
Learn more. Let me just go to my computer real quick.
Oh my God. No, stop. Pause. Sit down. We're just going to keep track of them using the numbers. Wait, that's actually a good idea. We don't have to pause and do this every time.
That's true. Because mobile gifting subs is
cancer. It's
also costs more. It costs more on mobile.
She's at 31%, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Just keep track.
Okay. Wait, so that should be 10 then, not 1.
No, it's the amount of times you've laughed.
I know, but isn't 5 for smile and 10 for laugh?
Oh my God, she's right.
I know I'm right.
You're so smart.
There's 2 different ways.
Oh my God, how are you thinking like this right now, dude?
I'm a galaxy.
All right, so TT, put it to 10. They're calling you a 31% Andy. All right, here we go. You are at 10 subs. Somebody please update the score counter. Here we go.
I can't look at you.
You're such garbage. You're such so good. Bro, we're not even I don't even get a chance.
I can okay, this is my problem. I can see your face. I'll see
Stop
you.
Stop looking at me. Look at
and
the
And then I can feel you trying not to laugh. Look at and the, that's what keeps making me laugh.
Look at the video.
The videos are bad. You're making me laugh more than the videos. Okay.
Alright, here we go. These are weak. These
I'm
are
in
like.
The zone now.
Well, it's because they're not funny.
Yeah.
What a video do we go to then?
Just keep watching them. Usually we'll have a couple bad ones. Then there'll be another one that catches us off guard because the ones are so unfunny.
Keep going. Oh! I didn't like that.
I didn't like that either. Weak? Bro, the first like 3 made me laugh.
Hold on. That's true. That is true.
Keep going, yeah, keep going.
This is, I'm keep saying. Going. All right, I'm just gonna hit play.
Those for a do bit. Cringe videos. You those suck. Make me anxious, and they will
I love cringe videos.
I get so anxious.
Important videos playlist. You want to go to the important videos playlist?
This one works, but okay.
Let's do it. Where were we in that though? We were watching that on stream before.
Whoopi, they're not funny, Alex. Yeah, sure.
Where were we in this playlist, bro? How do you know?
Did I watch this?
We did you?
On stream? Did this? Did I? Was that you or was that me too?
When?
I don't. When you watched this, was it me? Did I watch this?
I don't know.
Chat, did I watch this? Oh, Brett. We did watch this.
Brett. That was nuts.
That was.
Where did we leave off, though?
We watched the whole thing, didn't we?
No, there's a lot. What? Come on, Brett. Oh, this is getting... This is tripping me out.
We stopped at Brett.
Back at it again. Come on, son. Remember that one?
No.
You don't remember this?
This is how you eat a Big Mac, nigga.
He goes, come on, son.
Come the fuck.
You're laughing. Hey,
come on, son. Hope
you're laughing.
It's funny.
But you're laughing.
Hold on. I'm trying to find videos, Alex. You're stressing me the fuck out.
Technically, you just...
Shut up, bro. It doesn't count. Oh, we did finish it. We basically finished it. Yeah.
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 Unusual memes. People are spamming. Unusual memes.
Unusual memes?
Yeah. Oh my god, that did him so dirty.
What, the shroud? Shroud's beard?
No, this is the thumbnail.
That's just
that
a photo of Shroud.
Wait, show them.
What? That's just how he looks. That's they didn't do him dirty.
Look at that face. That's not a normal smile for him. Come on. Look at that. What is that? Does he have a wonky tooth?
Stop. What are you doing? Why are you like this?
Because I didn't notice it before. Hold
on. Amanda sent me a DM? That's probably good. She's probably got some good shit. Oh my god. What's her name?
Amanda.
How do you spell it? Wait, what? No, but I
think... 32?
I give up.
Hold yeah, on. That was too much.
What? What are they saying?
Who?
Look at the... What's chat Ooh. Saying?
Sort by teeth.
What's happening? What am I doing right now?
I don't know what you're doing.
I need to talk to Amanda.
Unusual memes you were going to type in.
Oh, I X'd it off! Damn it, Amanda! Ping me again, Amanda!
Wait, should be the last ones in there, though.
No, that's not how it's listed.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it is!
How do you not know that?
I don't stream. You suck. Here's a good one. Oh, here we go.
No, that one's not good.
Is she lying?
It's not a good one. It's the same video you've seen for the past week in Discord. But multiple times over.
Alright, I'm just gonna type in unusual memes. I love how tiny your mic is.
I know, right?
It's a Hello, little prop.
And unusual welcome.
Memes. Alright. This one came out 4 days ago and has. Dude! The view count on these, bro.
Whoa.
This is nuts! Fuck. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No laugh, no smile.
Start it.
That's 10 for Alex.
Oh,
oh. I was struggling, bro.
I know. Hearing you struggle makes me break. Fuck.
Bro, sub count on Twitch about to fly.
They're saying 5 for smile.
Damn it. God damn it. If only that.
You should make him 5. You laughed that time, though.
God damn it. Bro, fuck all this.
We should do 5s, because we're gonna...
We might have to. And if we did,
I can't
it could,
afford
but
this.
But when we do this, like, off stream, it goes up and down. We could go, like, 20 minutes without laughing a single time.
Okay.
Ignore the smiles we're being told.
Okay.
Okay.
I swear, Walmart has the best shirts. No one knows about toughest shit, but like, they even have like, I swear to you, like, if you just like don't.
You're totally right. It's not funny. I'm very annoyed at myself.
Same. None of these are funny.
They're not
just
funny.
Trying not to laugh is hard. But once you start laughing.
It, especially when you're...
That was my first laugh. Turn off the video. It's too quiet. There's nothing they needed louder.
Say less.
Someone's a different video, but they're getting me. They
these ones are good. These ones are way funnier than the other.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Is that loud enough?
I could be treated if I could take you up in paradise up above. If you
could... What? Did you just ask if I have my eyes closed?
Did it look like he has eyes closed?
They're saying louder. Okay. Some of these have like no noise. Here, I'll turn it up. I'll turn up even more. Oh, they're saying you're making fun of my baby eyes.
I am?
Yeah, because you said, are your eyes even open?
No, because I looked over and looked like they were closed, because I see you like this big on my... You guys can't see it. Wait, hold on. My little finny is this big.
I have squinty eyes.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do, because I'm high. I'm like... That's funny, but I'm not reacting to that. Also, what kind of plug is that? God fucking damn.
That just got you so bad.
I couldn't believe the noise it made. I couldn't even believe it. I couldn't believe it. It was so loud.
Chat mad. That was not funny.
What is it? Dude, I need to bring it down, dude.
We'll be slipping.
I'm so sorry. Do I look like a fucking clown to you? His delivery was so funny.
Okay.
He's got the big ass nose.
People say make it five.
Yeah, we should make it deal. Make it five. Five, deal.
No, whatever's on the shake.
They could see it.
Can I get a Yahoo?
What are these fucking things?
It's
not Colby Jack. What the fuck?
That's what it's from.
Bro, crazy coincidence that is. Bro, I love that. Hey, ICN! Thank you for the five. That should take five off mine.
No.
People should be able to vote. ICN, do you choose to take five off mine or five off Alex's?
Wait, are we all giving them to here?
Yes. Yeah, of course.
That's not what you told me.
Five subs to those five subs. Shut the fuck. Do those five subs. It's up to ICN. No. Do they take off Alex's or do they take off mine? Well, who are those subs for?
I thought you were. What?
They're just all going to give it to you. Never mind. They take nothing. They take nothing. You fucked yourself on that because I'm never going to laugh again. Minecraft always makes me laugh.
I'm nothing about it.
Me either.
Come here.
Bro, I didn't even slam my shit this fucking hard, though. I promise you, though.
Put your basura, receta. Hey, así.
I need to stop. I'm losing so bad, dude. Holy.
You're losing so bad.
Look at the pogo. 20! Rainier 21. Thank you, brother. Wait, he's trying to simp. That's because you have 20.
Yes.
Doesn't do anything.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, Reiner.
Pogo? Okay, a pogo
did
is...
Did you see him beating the shit out of
you? I swear, I didn't even hit that
dog,
hard.
I didn't even slam it that hard. I'm sorry, tell your pogo story.
It's just a pogo. We call, like, corn dogs. It's called pogo.
Fried Glizzy?
It's like a brand. Do you guys not have pogos
no,
here?
No, we
it's
got sticks.
It's literally just a box of corn dogs that you... buy and eat in the microwave.
Yeah, we know what a corn dog is, Alex.
Do you guys just buy them and they just call it corn dog straight up?
What? No, they call it the fried glizzy.
I'm so mad at you.
I'm sorry.
It's not just a fried glizzy. Glizzy it's battered and then fried.
Glizzy on dick.
Pogos are great. Yeah, right?
Okay. All right, here we go. Ready? I mean, they're corn dogs. Corn dogs are delicious.
Yeah, the best part is the hard part on the stick. Isn't it
true, true, mm-hmm. Shit, true.
Okay.
But yeah, I gotta center myself because I'm getting fucked.
That's true.
Realmente hamburguesa, pero adentro empanada.
What's up, guys? Just got my new cat. Pretty cool. What the?
I can't do this. I really can't keep doing this.
You cracked slightly before me.
I did. God damn it. Okay, I need to make it more than like 20 seconds. I'm high. This isn't fair. Dead ass same, dude.
Dead ass.
This sucks. Make it one sub, dude, for real. Dude, for real.
No, we have to make it so you don't want to laugh more. Okay, let's just up it for this one.
Okay.
Let's do like a big one. So then.
No, I already hit. You just take a small.
No, no. How many subs are to a lap?
Buggy, so thank you for the five.
So you really, really try. Because you're like, five subs. Okay, I don't want to gift those, but how much do you not want to gift, like, 20 subs?
No. I'm losing bad, Alex. Just maybe quit trying to change the game. You're going to be too high to laugh now.
Yo. You laugh, you lose.
Wait, God, can you cough away? Jesus.
Alex,
she's gonna go. She's gonna be gonzo though. All right, here we go.
Why is there so many of these things?
Nanos.
Every air bubble in my mouth pop.
Yo, you fucking killed me. With the, why are there so many of these things? I was thinking the same fucking thing, bro.
Are they like a normal thing?
I don't know.
Like actually,
where the fuck these things coming from? I don't know. It's fucking wild.
I'm pretty sure that was me that time, right?
It was. They gave it to you. Dingle, dangle, newt, newt.
Did I just go from 20 to 30?
You went from 25 to 30. But oh, dingle, like, dangle, newt, newt gifted five, so that's pretty poggy.
Hey, dingle, dangle, newt, newt.
All right, can we make it more than three videos? Let's go. Come on.
Let's go.
Those fucking gophers.
A marmot? What? A marmot? Marmot?
Alex, can you recognize how weird it is that there are so many in this comp? What the fuck?
Yeah.
What are you saying?
I don't know. Is this like Is it an Australian thing? Where are they? They're all over the U.S. Why have I never seen one?
Watch this. Because you're from Canada. Sorry. Hey, Waffles, thank you for the tune. Dude, my belly hurts. That one sucked. I'm not gonna laugh for a while now because that was a big one.
You're lying.
But I'm not. No, I'm good now. Okay. You know how you bring yourself down? Thank you, Waffle Sauce 69. All right, here we go. What?
I just
said my thumb. Фу, блядь. Уйди нахуй. Отъебись ты, блядь, от меня нахуй. Отъебись.
I guess you don't even pause it.
Okay.
I didn't expect him to speak Russian. Something a panic.
I got it all out. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry. I'm actually. I'm so sorry, everyone. Make you want to. Everything's so funny, though. Okay, here we go.
We should make this a team effort.
Okay, team effort.
So, I mean, like, every time, hold on, we should make teams out of chat.
You suck.
No, please. No, yeah. Don't make it a comp thing. Because yeah. Then they're. No, you're going to. You're about to break chat, you fucking bitch. Stop.
Okay.
Nice car.
God damn it. Does that count for me?
Yes, it counts for me.
What? So did you?
After you.
Can you give me a drink?
Yeah. Can you please hold my microphone, sir? What do you want?
I just need something refreshing. And maybe a churro.
Oh man.
This guy said if I get my shit.
Not.
It's not flattering, is it? The ladies aren't ready for it. Oh, looks. Can you go get the drink? Please stop doing what you're.
I can see myself in the.
Please go. They can't see what you're doing.
I know. I'm glad. I'm so.
Nice cock, bro. Where'd you get your circ? I'm at 65 subs, bro. We've been doing this for like 20 minutes. Wait, Alex, bring a churro. Wait, we don't fucking have churros. I'm sorry. Chat, you gotta help bring me down. We gotta get super in the zone right now, chat. Nice circ, bro. I'll come down. Bro, cinnamon. Give me focus, chat. Give me focus. Donos? Oh shit, let's play those, bro. But those are gonna make me laugh too. Wubby bald? I'm not bald. Oh, they're doing. Whoa, you brought so much candy. Why? Why? Why are you bringing so much candy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
There's literally like a Halloween bag of candy.
Listen, this is for caramel lovers only.
This is warm.
What?
This is a warm drink.
That is cold. Look at it. It's frosty. What do you mean it's warm?
No, it's just matte.
No, it's not.
All right, let's go. We're coming back. I'm not even in a laughing mood anymore. Gluck Sargon, thank you for the 10! I appreciate it.
I forgot I got one of these. And it's all.
Oh, I'm showing!
Eating is cheating.
Eating is cheating?
Eating is cheating. That's a laugh. You laughed.
I laughed at myself.
Yeah, I know. Because he fucking ate it up. Blam.
Yeah.
It no was... eating because it's cheating. It gives you something to do. I'm going to wait. Take your sip. Take a sip. Clean yourself out. Douche your mouth. Douche your mouth. Do you know what a douche is?
It's at least a deuce.
All right, here we go. Very pretty. Very pretty.
Damn.
Very sad. A lot of property damage. What's happening?
Did we break it?
That was scary. Hey.
Oh.
Thank you,
thank you, Hype Train.
What's happening?
I don't know. Whoa. We up? Black? Back?
I didn't mean to scare, but I slipped, by the way.
You scared me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
What? They can see it?
Okay, we're back.
Bro, Alex, I think we're too high.
I thought they were saying black, like black screen. But they were saying back. The complete opposite of that.
No, they're saying black now.
Now they are, because I said black.
Are they saying...
We good. Double wubble.
They're saying it's because the thermal paste. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.
We're doing great now. We got the movement. A groove. That was you at the beginning of the stream. Ooh. Looks like it.
You did this for what?
Flip that shit, yeah. Alright, how they do that?
Oh my god!
Flop season.
Freaking me out. Oh my god, I don't like this at all. Oh my god. This is making me panic. I'm about to laugh, but it's because of Alex. What do you mean? That doesn't count.
A boy turned into a watermelon, then he died and splattered, and then they ate his body.
It's because first.
Tell me they're not cannibals. Tell me that wasn't an absolute nightmare. That boy died. He had a family.
Shut the fuck up. You're so stupid.
I'm not stupid.
You are, okay. You are not stupid. Right. You're not stupid, but you completely misunderstood that video.
What is that video supposed to be about?
I'm trying to tell you, but you're making me
Don't
laugh.
Don't eat the seeds or you'll grow to
no,
be a watermelon
and die. Now you're changing it. That's what the video is about. It's like a parasite, like the show Parasite. It got into him when he ate a watermelon. It turned him into a watermelon. It broke, and then they ate it.
Yeah.
And then
how is that not terrifying?
You're changing it. You said it was cannibals.
Yeah, because technically he's a
See
boy.
How she gaslights? You
no.
see in this chat? Yes, she's a gaslighter
no,
too.
Because technically he is a boy, and the children just ate him.
Alex, I'm gonna mute my chat. We got. Oh, that's it. Oh, we gotta go to the next
I
one.
Hate it.
Well, through one, only 110,
oh,
100,
no.
100 subs, exactly 100.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You motherfucker!
Jesus.
Mano, obviamente que não, né? Eu botei fita, aí tu fecha e aí sucesso, né, meu amigo?
Catch his hands. Bitch, I'll catch you in the street. Some with that beef. Bitch, I'll beat your ass.
this, bro. God damn it. I don't know why, but somebody setting up to do something big and then failing catastrophically always makes me laugh. The bartender one is so funny. Okay, I gotta stop.
You do. This actually sounds like Elvin, though. That's the actual name he's made.
Goku. Megatron's getting away. Use your Kamehameha wave.
Do you want to do you laugh, you lose, but both people have a mouth full of water? So if they
wait,
laugh,
explain again.
So the you laugh, you lose, but both people have water in their mouth.
Uh-huh.
So then if you start laughing, you'll either spit it all over yourself or the other person.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So it's called spit take.
Spit take? That's what it's called?
So you don't
want to laugh.
But why? I would want to spit on you. No. I don't mean. I didn't mean it like.
What did you just say?
I didn't mean it like that. I didn't. I meant like.
Okay, fine.
I meant like it doesn't mean.
Then we won't do it at each other. If you start laughing, you'll start spilling water on yourself.
No, but the reason why that doesn't work is because maybe 2 feet from me is an electrical power, whatever. What do you call them? Fucking.
Power bar.
So I don't think we should do it. Also, the amp is right here, too.
True.
That's my hand. I'm not reaching. I guess I can't. Look at how casual my arm looks. See how it's.
You can't see your arm.
You're a spitter. I didn't mean spit on you like in a weird way. I meant like.
Stop explaining this, making it worse.
What was he doing up there? That's so dangerous. I'm done laughing, dude. I'm done laughing. Explaining is not fair.
Can I get a flop? Can I get a flop? Thank you.
Done laughing. Shit. Fuck. Shit.
What just made you laugh?
I don't know. I said I said, didn't laugh. And then God damn it!
Didn't laugh. Eh.
I'm sorry, chat. I'm like letting the boys down. I don't even know why.
The salami lid ain't gonna fit.
Okay, that one got me.
Yes, dude.
My dear life.
It was. You know what it's taking now for? You know what it's taking? It's taking back to back ones.
Yeah, because it's like it's going up. And you're like, I can't.
The salami. Okay.
So the salami lid won't fit. The salami lid. Salami lid ain't right, gonna actually, fit like that. From. So the salami lid, and it's the salami.
Come on, go.
Seen it, not funny.
Dad, you want some hot dog?
God fucking damn it.
Oh, if you didn't break, bro, I would've broken.
That one got me so good. Those are so, dude, that's so good. Oh my god, you're so stupid. It's like a hose or like a cord. It's like in a shop.
Was it like animated? Did the CG Captain Disillusion?
It was a glitch, exactly.
Oh.
I just thought it was so funny that it kept going because it took me a couple seconds. I was like, what?
Well, that is any of your business, but fuck you and fuck off and leave me to my lotions.
Oh, the floor just cracked. I believe I might fall.
One downside to having a stingray that knows you.
Oh. Okay.
Look at the baby skunks. They're so cute.
I'm sorry. I'm not laughing at that one. Well, I guess I am. I didn't understand. Damn, that counts? Does that count? No, I just didn't understand. I don't know why I laughed. Everyone's saying, what the fuck? They're mad at me. They're mad at me.
It's okay.
They're mad at me.
You made yourself confused and then laughed because you were confused.
God, what the I was literally saying I'm joking. I was gonna look at something cool.
I thought I was so screwed at the beginning of this because I was the only one getting laughing.
Come back, King. Do you need more? No.
No.
Come back, King.
Oh my god, they're all coming. Oh my god.
You know what, dude? I super agree with what's being said. That is something I agree with. Right there. Yes.
That confused me. I thought that was in the video.
Why did you just point that at me to sneeze on?
I want them to hear it. Ooh.
Oh.
today's episode of How Fucked Up Is Fucked Up. That's fucked up.
Oh my god.
And that's fucked up.
Stop. Stop. This ain't fair.
Oh my god, he on X.
Not gonna pause. Not gonna pause. I know I laughed. I'm not gonna pause. I don't like that one. Oh. Yes!
His little bottom teeth are happy. They're so little.
Yes, dude! Finally.
What? What?
Look at how big that thing is.
No way.
Oh, oh my god, she's doing it. Oh, she did it! Oh, she did it!
You know what did it for me? It was the little frog's little outstretched legs. I know, I ain't messing with that.
I'm messing with that.
Just his little straight legs killed me.
Did you see her stance when she hit the water? She was like...
Are you good? No, what do you mean the tie? That wasn't a tie. They gave that to me. That was you who laughed first.
I think I laughed first.
You? What is this? No, I was not. People are. That was not me. Clip it, but go ahead. It wasn't me.
It was
you. Yeah, give me the clip. I'll pull it up.
I agree with you, but we have to show chat with so they don't think that.
Can you please? Hey, Porter, thank you for the 10 subs. Where's the fucking thing? There it is.
Oh,
where'd it go?
Down. You passed it like twice.
Where is it?
Down.
Look how big that thing is. Wait, here are the legs, bro.
No way.
Oh, oh my god, she's doing it. Oh, she did it! Oh, she died! Oh, wait. Did you laugh
first? No, I didn't.
She did it! Oh, she died! Wait, look at your face right there. You left first! Oh, I was gonna take the helm too!
I'll be honest, who knows where a laugh really starts? Who really knows?
You even said no before you replayed it again! Oh my god, that's so funny!
I'm sorry, I was wrong. I genuinely thought I was right. I wasn't trying to trick you for points.
No, I didn't think you were either, because
I apologize.
Oh my god.
What was it, large?
Get philosopher? What's that even mean? They're saying philosopher Wubby. Did I say something smart? What'd I say?
I didn't see
I probably said something that. Crazy.
We'll start.
Oh, let's not be honest. Where does a laugh start? Is that what you said?
That's what I'm trying to say. Or wait, that's what I said.
Renewable energy. I'm a big fan. Just looking for mornings.
Yes.
Fuck, you said I had to stop a second earlier. I wouldn't.
Woo!
Fuck.
That was
too easy.
Too easy.
That one, it's all like, right. I was like, oh, I'm going to make it through, but then it kept going. I'm like, why is this so long?
Aww. Those things are crazy. They're like fucking dinosaurs. Oh my god, next one, next one. Wait, we already saw that one. Wait, we need to keep... We have to go deeper. For me. It's so funny.
It is. I thought you were gonna make it through that one.
I don't know why I find them funny.
Break that window.
What?
Oh shit.
Hamsters don't play COD.
Hey bro, do a flip.
No.
Sir.
Okay, that counts. Fine. Fine, that counts. Fine. Fine, that counts. Can we change it from 5 to 1, please? Can we have actually done that for the last 10? Thank you. We're going to 1 now. 1 for me, 5 for you. Because you're doing fabulous.
I'm laughing every actually... time you are, but you're just cracking right before
me. Well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, I hit a Twix bar.
What?
Wait a minute. You missed a bug.
Ew.
Hold on.
I got you. I got
scared
you.
Scared me.
You laughed.
I laughed and I was getting scared.
What was that, by the way?
I don't know. It scared the shit out of both of us, though.
What was that in the video?
But I got you, homeboy.
TT played that. Bro, the timing. Bro, the timing.
It does not count.
Bro, the timing. Yes, it does.
If TT scares us?
It was. Bro, the timing on that.
You missed the bug.
How did he do that so perfectly?
But I got you.
That's so nutty, dude. Oh my god, that's so funny. Thank you, TT. Yeah, he counted it. Get fucked. All right, here we go.
Oh boy. Hold on.
Hold on. Oh! Wait, was that the video or the stream? No.
That was a video.
Are you sure? It could have been the stream timing it.
No.
Oh!
If that was a stream.
But now what if they just got it again?
Whoa. 100 subs if it doesn't
so bad, guys, come. Yes, come, yes, yes, pop. Oh, oh.
Oh boy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I saw that face you just made. Did you maybe hit it a little hard?
Yeah.
Why did you hit it so hard?
I don't know.
You okay?
I'm good.
All right. Oh, it's a rat! God damn, I'm telling you, those ones always get me. What? Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Hey, give me a little bit, give me.
I think I'm good now. I think I've got this down. Yeah. Give it a few more minutes and we'll go back to five. I did. No. That's crazy. The stick's in there. Okay, no. I need to stay on one. Why they put the stick in? Why they... He's just screaming at this fucking screen. Hey, the stick's still in there. Holy shit, that's so funny.
What was that accent?
What accent? Stop. Don't. Stop. Stop. Okay. Those are fucking rabies balls, dude. Ugh. No. That thing will kill you with one scratch. You ever look a raccoon in the eyes?
No.
Those things will fucking kill you with their bare fucking hands. You know they dig in their own shit? You know that, right? You know they dig in their own shit.
Why was that supposed to make you laugh?
I realized that it just made me mad. I just got mad at it.
I was, hate raccoons.
Why would that have been funny?
I don't know. It was cute.
Wait, look at this dude. Damn it. Why me, man? How did you not laugh at that? Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch, dude!
It's like a goat.
Come on, I don't know what's... No snacks! That's cheating, you fucking bitch! How did you get two of them? You little pig woman! Good lord! Come on, you got two? I tried to stop you, and you got two? How are you like this? God damn it!
I want snacks!
Jesus, take a Scott, you're like fucking choking over there. Hurry up, we got videos to watch. What do you mean no? Why are you shaking your head?
I can't swallow, I'm laughing.
Can't swallow, huh? Can you, come on. Alright, hurry up, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. What the?
Yes. Yes. So much yes. His energy is just so much.
Do you smoke a lot?
Most of the time.
But you don't smoke a lot, right?
Nah.
Do you smoke a lot?
No.
Not at all?
Sometimes I do, but not all the time.
No, you never smoke, right?
No. Once in a while, I don't.
Oh.
You don't smoke, right?
I just read sometimes. The title. That almost got me. That almost got me.
Lester, do you smoke?
Me? No, never. Once
in a blue moon. Bass. MC Monkey on the mic. Yes, I was sitting in the gaff and I had no fucking clue. Yes, I had to do something to do.
I mean, that could be our cats.
What? What are you saying? Are you saying what's up? Can you say what's up? What's up?
What? The devil is real, dude.
That's true. You just saw it.
What does it sound?
Chocolate is scrunchies. When it crunches, that's why I love Nestle Crunch.
Pew.
Those are cute. They don't make me laugh.
I agree.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I won't stop until I.
Got it.
Women. I'm kidding. I'm sorry. You didn't respond. Are you mad about the women thing I said?
No.
Okay. I was just joking.
I didn't care at all. It actually did not faze me. It did not even register. And then you said sorry, and I was like, what? I ain't mad. And then I just kept watching. Shit.
These are just fun to watch. Oh. Hi, they're so cute. I'm sorry. Bro, the fucking, I didn't, that was good. I gotta see that again, dude.
What did that get you?
What did that not get you?
It's, I don't get it.
Wait, it's, I don't really get it either.
It's Ellie Noir.
No, it's not. It's cyber whatever.
Oh, was it? Oh, I thought it was Ellie Noir. No, that's human, Detroit Become Human. I don't know. I don't get it.
They're saying Wubby and Water. Look how cute I am.
Look at his teeth.
Look at how cute he is.
Oh,
I did not like that. Oh my god, did you see that?
Yeah.
Bro, I did not like that at all. That should scare people. I love these videos, and there's like 100 of these.
That's true.
Wow.
Dude, the competition's over.
Frank, what are you doing?
Yeah, laughing. No, it's not the video, by the way. Someone in chat. I'm laughing in chat. It has nothing to do with the video. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. Someone in chat said. He said.
Say it.
He said.
What did he say, Wubby?
He said nose cape. Do you not get it?
I do.
It was the seal. Why don't you get it?
I do get it.
He said nose.
Oh no! I'm being pushed. Where'd I go?
I'm sorry. Hey. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that does not count.
We're losing them. No, what do you want for dinner?
That? Oh, yeah. Not anymore.
Oh, those are demon hands.
Told you raccoons could eat shit and die. Or is that a cat? Wait, half it's a cat.
That what's not a cat. Look at those
no,
fingers.
On the bottom. There's two cats.
Those are cats.
Are they eating goldfish? God, it is like Satan. I fucking hate raccoons. Ew! That can't be real. You, Glark! Thank you for the 5 subs, brother. Appreciate it. Hey, someone's gotta be pulling them or something. They're doing the cat jam. This kid's going places.
What is this?
Minecraft's always funny, dude. Minecraft never isn't funny. It's so funny.
Man, I'm finna whip this hoe.
Come on, I need a break in between. Man, I'm finna whip this hoe. Can you even imagine? Man, I'm finna whip this hoe. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Alex.
I'm sorry.
I can't with those fucking things. Bro, did you see this? What the fuck are those? Dude, they're fucking...
Some people say prairie dogs, groundhogs, wombats.
Marmalade.
Marmots. Marmots.
They do is scream. Okay, I'm sorry, chat. Keep going. You got it. I need to get it together if I want to do five. This is fucked up.
Isn't that so sad?
Oh, it's... Together, so I was fucking losing it, dude.
The fucking tongue is what got me.
No, oh, come on, man. Man, this sucks. Strongest chicken alive. Oh. Look at him go. Look at him go. Play me a song. Hear the loud bruh. That's fucked up. Those kids are steady.
What in cousin fucking tarnation, Alabama Betty Crocker, Miss fucking Betty White shit is this? Holy.
That's scary.
By the next available representative. Thank you for your patience.
you like a banana?
Aww.
Two dogs in the house, two balls in my mouth.
Hey. Hey, boy.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Damn it!
I appreciate you because you laughing allows me to laugh.
What? Shut up. Okay, I need to cut the game off. This is way too many subs.
That is true.
Let's cut it off. Let's cut it off. Okay. But let's still keep track of score.
Okay.
Whoa. Whoa.
Wait, we couldn't see my hand better. This is so stupid. I'm sorry, Chad.
Whoa.
Like sperm. Okay, so that's where we're ending off at. Now we're just keeping score.
Like, I'm just here. I'm just gonna try not to laugh. Whoa. That's the funniest shit I've ever seen. I know what I said, Chad. I'm sorry. Fucking Keem, dude. There's nothing funnier. Okay?
But you have no more lip gloss. Oh, you stick it all the way down.
Your friends were laughing.
And stick it right in that fucking Vaseline. Oh, are you doing your lipstick and now you want to color your
Why
hair?
Why is she languaging?
Dumbass, fat bitch. Now you just brush it out. That looks fucking stupid.
Oh, what's this song from? I know this song. What is this song from? Someone in chat.
Mark Miller?
Animal Crossing. It's Animal Crossing. Huh. Next one?
Yeah.
You want to just keep watching? This is kind of fun.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, we're doing like a refresh score. So this is... Okay, so it's 1-0. You just laughed.
You laughed right before that, though. You've laughed since we've started over.
So what's the score?
Either it's zero all now.
Okay.
Or they count the other laugh you did.
Zero all now. Okay.
Start now.
A good game. Oh. That sucks.
What is that?
It's from Nintendogs? Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Kids are fucking stupid. They get a penguin off there, though. Like, come on, why aren't you thinking about it like this? How do they get a penguin out there?
That's what I was thinking.
What's he doing
out there? Is he okay?
Like, there's so much of a story.
It's
with...
a filter.
Wait, what is
it?
It's
not a real penguin.
Wait. No.
It's a real
penguin. Oh, no. Please don't tell me that's true. Oh my god, it's so, I feel so stupid. Oh my god,
look at how it moves when it moves away. The camera's like,
I see that now, you bitch. Oh my god, that's.
I didn't know any crumpled foreskin.
Shut the fuck.
Oh. Yeah,
let's, we gotta bring it back down. Bring it back down. We got this. We're playing a game here.
Yeah.
No.
You suck. Why are you pausing?
I'm gonna pee my pants.
Okay.
I'm okay, but I'm so.
You guys get so many crusts on
the ground,
okay?
Listen, I'm okay. Here's why.
Why?
Got me.
What got me?
No, no. What got me was the little text on screen. That's it. Ignore the voice crack. With the little skull. Like, motherfucker, that's. That's the whole video.
You suck.
What do you mean ignore? I need to bring it down if I have a chance at this, man.
Yo, have an M&M.
What? No, you just trying to get M&Ms. You're stupid.
I'm not stupid, I'm smart.
These cute ones don't, they actually kill it. Unless something fun, no, yeah. Too long. I got the joke.
Nah.
That's dangerous. I saw a corn dog fly out one time.
Grab them shoes. He was the last one to get some though.
Why were his shoes so big?
I missed that.
What? Look at his shoes.
Grab them shoes. He was the last one to get some though.
Right? Yes.
Why his shoes so big?
You bitch, bro. That's funny. Why did they give that to me? Oh my. Oh, okay. It was an accident. Okay, okay. Okay. I was so mad. Oh, these, I don't get, these never work. Whoa! Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. What you doing? Oh, it's a raccoon. Kill it. This one's kind of cute, though. The glizzies! Put them in rice! What are you doing? Can't wait to do glizzies with rice for dinner. Ooh! Thank you, Toasty Strudel, for the 5 subs, baby!
It's like bro, leftovers.
Glizzies and rice for dinner!
No.
Yes, please!
No.
Ooh!
No. That's like leftover food.
Why are you cutting it like that?
Yo!
What?
Bob, good, bro.
I didn't get that at all.
Yo!
Does anybody get that?
Is it like an audio wave?
Dangle, dangle, new, dude. Thank you for the 5, brother.
I think it was like an audio wave, and if you scan it, it'll play it, and it was that song.
Oh.
Is that what it is? It's a barcode? Yes, that's what it is. Like a QR code? Spotify code?
Okay, that's funny.
Oh. Scan for Spotify? Oh. Shoddy. But why is it, why a hot dog?
It's a glizzy code. You live in the next glizzy.
Why that specific song?
Okay, let's they're saying watch it again. Let's just watch it again.
She's been like, who let the dogs out or something?
What?
Something. Like something to do with
how does he do this? I don't get it. Weak mild subs. Look at, what are these subs, bro?
Weak mild subs.
Thank you for the 10. I appreciate it.
Is that the new Rick Roll?
Is it? Oh, are we just like out of loop? Thank you, Wild Wild Sauce.
It's a trend on TikTok.
Okay, I guess it's, yeah. I don't believe it though. But it was funnier when I knew less. You know? Yep, yeah, these are all new.
Be careful.
That always scares me. What are you doing? Your cat's there. Look at how cute he is. Aww. I love hairless kitties. So cute. Oh, he grabbed his wand. I thought that was our house. No. Oh, it's crab. It's crab, bro. It's crab, bro. Why does he have a handful of sand? What are you doing?
Please don't be ugly. Please don't be ugly. Please.
Okay, fine.
Please. Oh my god!
What is the audio from?
That's like watermelon?
I mean, this cat does.
That's true.
You're not. That's not fair.
You suck.
That one didn't count. That was.
Oh wait.
What?
Apparently.
What?
People are saying that audio is from someone giving head.
No, it's not.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Oh no. Do you get that?
Yeah.
Oh, I couldn't figure out what that was. I knew a man who did that.
That's true. That's true. He got on video somewhere.
What? These?
Looks like this is in their backyard.
Damn it! I'm so bad at this. That's right. I am bad at this, bro.
Give me. No, no.
He scared himself with a filter. Oh, you girl, you keep smoking a lot. I know you. Oh no. Oh, dude, no. Those gave. Fuck, I'm just laughing at these. Fuck me in the ass. You good? An anonymous gifter is gifting 5 subs, bro.
Hell yeah.
Pug you. Thank you, my man.
Okay. I thought that was a cow.
Depends on who you ask, right?
No, like at the beginning, it looked like a brown calf.
Yeah, can I get a...
Wow, cool click.
I keep trying not to laugh. And I look over and I see my stupid ass face trying not to laugh.
Yeah, I do that too. Bowl of water, thank you for the 10. So give some love to Bowl of Water.
I love you, Bowl of Water.
Little louder.
Actually, I hate water.
Okay, bitch.
You're great, though.
I've seen this on TikTok, that's why I laughed. This one.
Wow, cool cleaning product. Can you explain to me, though, why the entire outside of your toilet is covered in shit?
I
Well, I thought because I already laughed at that one. I couldn't count again. Bro, no, come on. You guys need to be fair.
I'm sorry.
Damn it all to hell. Damn it all. God damn it all. Thank you, Mr. Harper, for the five. God damn, dude. I'm so mad. Oh. I need to stop. What the fuck? Yum yum. That's a.
Is that its real eyes?
No, they put fake eyes in it.
It looks like so anime eyes.
You made me laugh. Not the video, by the way. The dumbass question. No, no, no. You made me laugh, Alex. The fucking eyes question. You're so stupid. Whoa, Bowser. Clint's about to walk up and throw him wrong.
Oh my! No!
You know what I think of when I see those, Alex? What? Like, well, you'd see this. Dude, I've said this on stream.
Oh,
you'd,
yeah.
You'd see this on.
Everything.
I'm sorry. I just need to say it.
Curse chat with your thoughts.
This okay. You know what?
That's
fair.
One of
fair.
Those.
Fair. I won't say it.
It ruins it.
It ruins two videos. The snake has cancer. Bro, you can't with the rids, bro. It's just gonna break. I'm calling it and I'm still gonna laugh. God damn it! How about if either one of us laughs? It doesn't matter. You get a point. If you laugh, you get a point. Never mind. Yeah, even if somebody else laughs. Whoa, because I'm getting fucked on a lot of that. Because I'm laughing just a second after you.
Okay, that's fair.
No! 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 Well, he did make the meal.
Don't make me do it.
Do it.
Not today, Mr. Snake.
I didn't find that one as funny because you don't really go on TikTok.
I do not.
Normally they catch the clothes and land. It's cool. It's not supposed to be.
Oh.
So that was really surprising.
This whole time I thought Alex was just applying a tiny chapstick. But it's her mic.
You're retarded. I can't believe.
Holy shit.
Bro, I cannot believe someone just said that. I cannot. Someone said same. Someone said.
Actually, same.
Someone, y'all fucking retarded.
I'm not even. Like, what do you think? I'm just like.
You'd be putting on a lot of chapstick, and like we're not bringing it up, I guess, because it's something weird you do.
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Chad is just as high as
yeah,
you.
Yeah. Okay. Fair. All right, dude, that makes me feel more comfortable.
I've been playing chapstick for the last 2 hours.
Okay, you ready? Ugh. That cat's legs were broken.
Oh shit, that's me!
Little motherfuckers.
I can't stop. It's so funny to me. You motherfuckers. I didn't see this shit. Holy fuck.
You made me spit on my tiny microphone.
Okay, well, I'm tiny sorry then.
I should get a photo of that one too. It's anytime I laugh now.
True, true. Yeah. Anytime she laughs now. He hasn't been doing that though, so I'm looking like shit. Oh, boop. That's a point for you too, then, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Oh, what a stupid idea.
Oh, look at that. What the fuck is going on there?
That's a car.
Oh, really?
Whoa. Oh, they're in ice.
Oh, that guy's in ice.
Yeah.
Birdie must have hit the window. Here, you want some bread, little guy? You have a little bit of bread?
Oh, just it's
have a
symbol.
Nibble. Go on, get some nutrients in there. Get your strength up. You'll feel better soon, I swear to God. Look, if you just eat a little bit.
True. What the fuck was that?
One of them is just being a dick.
No. That's like some. That's some like simulations broken type shit. That's some Truman Show shit.
That's true. True.
City workers. What's the joke about city workers?
It's like we take as long as we want, and this is what, like, isn't it like they take too long to do things? It's like, oh, this should be done in like a month. It's like, oh, it took a year.
Wow. It's like it's Austin, Texas. They're building stuff always, right?
Are they? Something like that.
This fucking song, dude. Yes, yes.
Show them what you do real quick.
Dang. Oh, wait. Aww. If it dies, though.
It's not gonna die, is it?
Oh.
It's scary movies,
I didn't know.
Turn the tire on? No, this is how you do it. It's 2020, bro.
Is that Betsy Ice Caramel Macchiato for you?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I actually wanted this upside down.
Sorry about that. You had this upside.
It's probably 2 employees after.
I know, but that's so much cleanup.
That's true.
Is this gonna be the Shawty's? I bet you it is now.
Are they all supposed to be the same?
We've learned
song?
Too much. It's Shawty's. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. Zoomers, man. Zoomers. You know what this comes from? TikTok trend. Not that part though.
Slavery is not a joke. He looked at me weird. I meant like he's using the, you know, never mind. That's gonna be taken out of context.
I don't understand.
Just stop. Just
say it.
Sex.
Whoa. I didn't like that.
Broken. Okay, that's the end of the video. That's what they always do.
Oh, you're catching on.
I just catched on.
That's cringe.
That is cringe.
That's really cringy. Let's do one more. Last one.
Take a big hit with me.
Did TT die or something? Why is everyone saying TT?
TT. He's not adding them.
TT, are you dead? Well, hey.
Oh! Oh, is that why there's
don't do that again.
Don't do that again. I know where you live.
That I didn't like that.
I didn't like that either.
I'm scared of everything.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
How was this one in 90?
Donuts?
Oh, shit. Did you
back
see
at
that?
It again at Krispy Kreme.
I know. Why was that in the other one that was just longer? Good kitty. Good. No way! Oh my god. There is no fucking way.
Could you imagine seeing this? Oh my god.
I can.
Did you get him though?
No, he didn't get it. That's a snake that constricts him. So he doesn't have fangs or nothing. Yes.
I don't know what you're. See right there.
He didn't get. He's a constrictor.
You promise?
Yes.
Is he lying, chat?
No.
It has teeth. It did get
it. Look at the baloney.
More like a baloney.
Blown knee.
Oh, that
there's
sucks.
Two of them. Yeah, dude, same. I haven't eaten all day. That's gonna roll down the bowling thing, isn't it? Never mind. I'd be so pissed if I went to like a shitty bar and there was a dog. Some dude brought his dog. I'm allergic to dogs. Like, get your fucking stupid.
What if it was a cat?
Bring it over here.
That's really miserable.
Yeah, so no, loud. Fuck that. I actually feel justified. Fuck that. That's stupid. So inconsiderate. You're gonna break your fucking when I saw that coming.
Why did you not think that?
This is me. I'm gonna make dinner.
What, you take it off for yourself?
No, I'm a wiener dog. Fine. Wait, what the fuck did you just say? That's take it off for myself? Yeah, what are you saying?
That's what he's doing. That's but like, you're, that's
but,
me. That's
I, but
like,
people
what?
Are going to take that as that's what I do.
That's not what you do. That's what I thought you were saying. What? I didn't understand how that would be. Because he's a wiener dog.
Look, well, yeah. Look at this. This is so funny.
Casserole.
He took away his mom's oven.
Be laughing anymore.
Oh, sorry. I didn't forget.
Oh.
Oh, this guy's weird. I've seen this shit.
I don't like that. Ow.
So many frogs be vibing.
So.
You're a beautiful vegetable.
See what I mean? Frogs vibe. You laughed. This song is not joyful, okay? People are using the song wrong. Okay? Yo, is that a rat with a dupe? Hamster with a cigarette.
Oh my god!
It was little pee-pee. Like, look at his little penis. I can't stop looking at it. It was. Did you see that? Did you see his little penis? Look at his. Dude's fucking hung.
Is it come to a point?
Yes, I believe so.
Where's that just his hand?
Oh!
It's why terrifying.
Why do you do it like that?
Jackson,
nice cock.
Nice cock. To a fucking hamster?
And it's lit. Oh, wow. Look at that, man. Oh no. Oh no, not again, boys. No!
He didn't put thermal paste. Whoa. Okay.
Chunky.
You know what's weird to think about?
What?
This is gonna be so weird.
Oh, no.
And Chaz will be like, you're so hot. I'm never gonna see my cat from that distance.
What do you mean?
I'll never see my cat from that far away.
Why?
Because where will there be a scenario? Where was it?
Wasn't that far away. That was like in front, standing at the end of the hallway.
It was at the end of the hallway at like a hotel or something.
Go back. Wasn't it a normal hallway?
Well, can I just say
no, he needs to go back.
Yeah, it's like a school or something.
But it wasn't that far. That's like...
What I'm saying. Look, yes it is. Look how far of a run that is.
Bruh.
I will never see my cat.
You really
from,
will.
Okay, two times that.
Okay, I'll never, I will never.
No, but I will never see my cat. Like, picture. Okay, fine. The length of a football field. I'll never see my cat from far away like that.
True.
Like, you'll never see. Because why would you ever be that far away from your cat but still have line of sight?
Well, just if you look at the cat, picture that, but smaller.
No, but you're not understanding.
Oh, I'm understanding.
I see, Anne. Thank you for the 5 subs. You're not understanding.
Put him in the window and walk away.
Fuck. But my cat, I'm saying, I'll never see my cat.
From that far away.
Coming at me from
okay,
that far.
Okay, well, that's something different.
It is.
Now.
No, it is. And it is. Oh my god.
Is that a raccoon? Yo, he's fat.
Really fat, or is he really flat?
Oh,
he's really fat. Whoa!
I would not just watch a raccoon. Oh, oh, loves. No, Manora.
Toucan.
Mãe, o papagaio tá aqui.
Mãe, o papagaio.
Quer dizer, ele tá aqui na mesa.
What?
Seu cigarro na boca.
You think these people sit around and hear a different language and make... Is that Nathan Drake? Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Is this the little arms one again?
Maybe. A fucking baloney or something. Oh!
How are you not laughing, bro?
This was a.
دلوقتي احنا هنعمل تجربة
على
الكمامة بالولاعة. هنشوف إذا كانت الكمامة بتسرب ولا مش بتسرب.
I just need to. ask. I just need to ask with videos like this. I really don't understand how this could ever possibly happen. Was it how? Okay, either how loose and shitty was your dresser thing, or how often do you film in front of it?
No, look, it's leaning. I think it's like when you take it off the engine, it's just leaning because it's gonna fix it.
Why would it fall now, though? Of all times, like
this voice is making.
That doesn't make sense. He got hit hard.
Yeah, he got hit hard.
Ew. Look at the cat on the left.
He's just sleeping.
They're so cute.
Got a little bit more speed, but we're right there. I'm really proud of this team.
Yeah, getting close. It's coming. Ryan Blaney.
Oh my god. Oh no. I've seen this. No. Oh my god.
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weak.
A little rat. Look at little rat. Hello, little rat. You are so cute. What are you? Are you a rat?
Why would you approach these creatures, dude? Why would you approach them?
Is that lynx?
I don't know. It's so pretty.
Paul. Paul, wake up. It's time to go to school. Come on.
It's American.
And he's here to do some
laugh.
Business.
That's funny.
With a big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip. Y'all fuck with animals too much, bro. Her, like, weekend is ruined. And then financially, it could even take longer to replace a table. Oh, that was the original.
You cried, nigga, you're in the middle of the line.
She'll never. He says she'll never financially recover. Someone in chat, why are you so extreme with it? She will never financially recover. What are we on? 91? One more. One last one, okay?
Oh, okay.
Last one. His little freaking hands, dude.
Oh, no.
I don't know. I don't think this video does E-rape too much, which is good. It's good. Super obnoxious. Too cute, dude. It's drowning.
Paul, can I use your laptop?
Oh. Those are well-behaved cats. What the fuck?
That's what I was thinking too.
They looted a cheesecake?
Yeah. That just would hurt so bad.
Yeah, that could break something.
Is that a porcupine porkle?
What's sorry, a whisker? Pause this.
What?
A what?
What?
A porcupine what?
I don't know what I said. If you're looking for me to repeat it.
A porcupine porkle?
What else would you fucking
That's
call?
A porcupine porkle. It's a quill. Isn't it?
Yeah.
A porkle.
Let me have it. It was a whisker, by the way.
Oh.
Is he singing or is he mad about the chair? Whoa, boing? Boing? Seen it.
Be careful.
Oh my god. I say by the time that when I was a kid, I did that and I got stuck up to my neck. And I was with my two other friends. We were probably like 11, maybe 10. And they had to go get help because like I couldn't get out. Why are you looking at me like that legitimately happened? We had to go get our parents and come dig me out. It sucked.
This sucked. I cried the entire time.
16.
Fuck you.
What did they just play? Why did they play that? That was a voice crack. Did you hear that?
16.
When did that happen? Thank you for the 5 subs, by the way. I appreciate it, brother. Why were they making a cat gamble?
That's a dog. That's a dog.
Ugh, people put their fucking butts in there and shit. I didn't like that. What?
What?
That was so unbelievably stupid and risky and horrible, and I cannot.
It's really funny because nothing happened.
I cannot believe that worked out for them. What?
I didn't ask for someone who's about to get smoked. Start taking notes on how you be dressing. Where'd you get this chain? 7-Eleven?
Oh! That was you. I'm joking.
Oh, gross. Who bought the mayo?
Why are we mayo? He crashed. That man died. What the fuck? Is this looped? That's sad. Bro. They went out.
Can I? Yes! We burnt popcorn, so...
System burned it. System, what the fuck? System burned it.
We burnt popcorn, so...
Go. Wait, what the fuck? That's where it ended? Did you see that accidental frame perfect pause before?
What are you doing?
System burned it.
What's he doing?
System burned it.
He's thirsty.
Panting is just their way of sweating. That's pretty good.
What do you do for a living?
Well, I spent 14 years in the military, but my
oh, that's fake.
That was so fucked up. That's me.
I seem to be wounded, but
don't put him in a sock. Why do some of y'all keep these nasty things as pets?
You're going to want to really hold on to that jar because it's going to want to take it out of your hands. And watch.
She's like, I know. It's going to want to take it, but no, you hold on. You can tell first, she's like, okay, that's a little slip. She's like, okay,
she really lost it. She lost it so bad right there.
She didn't even try holding it at that point.
That's so funny. I mean, what do you expect? Whoa, what the fuck? What is that game? That looks fun.
What?
That's not how normal billiards works. That's not... What are you talking about?
Wubby, he was playing pool, and then when his opponent turned around, they pretended like he sunk all the balls. And that was all that's left. And he was like, what the fuck?
Wait, what? What?
So it's him versus this guy that's turning around. And we go... So... So he's shooting it, and he's not looking. So they're making it seem like he put them all in at the break.
So what?
And then he still fucked it up and sinks the white ball.
Your leg game looked fun. That's not normal billiards. What did you? How did you think the game was played?
I had no clue. I had no fucking idea. Let me tell you, I was. Like, ooh, it's complicated. It's called,
oh my God,
it's called Porkle.
It's so innocent. You're like, it looked fun.
You just blew my mind with that, by the way.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. That was
so
shit.
Funny. I can't believe that went over my head.
That was so funny. Oh my God.
Oh my God. I'm just thinking about how I have to clean this up. What a nightmare.
Okay, sometimes I'm gonna give them about 5 miles. Are they gonna get that? They gonna hop all the same stuff out because I'm gonna drive. Because I'm gonna drive, I was gonna see if it's gonna have work and put them on the things on the falls.
Somebody,
for the drink? Yeah.
We don't have any.
I was gonna say, I can put them on the line to the drive, it's gonna fall the spell off?
No.
Okay.
Is this something I don't get either?
I had someone gonna hold it though.
This guy's just saying gibberish, but he's still like answering him and thinking he's deciphering it. He's literally not saying anything.
This guy deserves a raise. He's being very cool about it.
What's some things on time? What's some of the things we're going to time off of?
I understand.
I was going to say, with the pause of the time pause, you're going to have them restock?
Uh-huh.
When?
I think tomorrow.
I just spilled it on my crotch right here.
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Sometimes when it does that, it makes me meow.
What a nice guy.
He was so nice. He goes, about the drink, he goes, oh, yeah.
Fucking cat. Todd, pause and bring it down. Cat, you're not getting... Oh, he's getting some. That's why he likes it. One more, then we're done. One more. I can't stop her. So they're only 7 minutes so fast. Last one.
Oh,
I've done this. This shit really works.
Oh my god. The TV.
No. Oh my god. What a fight. Dude, every time I see that, the first thing that goes through my head is, how long do you think it's going to take before they'll be able to get one? Because when the house I grew up in, uh-huh, TV broke, it's like...
Well, no TV now.
Yeah, that's it.
Yo, what?
The, like,
well, they
the,
got a vibe, though.
Rich mother. Yeah. Like, we... Damn it. We had the light bulb in our fridge go out, and we never replaced it.
You sold still... this, because remember your dad sold this to send us a picture. He's like, yep.
Hello. We're gonna make some Crunchwrap Supremes. Oh, we need the crunch
sour
part.
Cream.
Well, the crunch part too.
How rare, dude! How rare. He's dripping. He's been doing it. Look at him. Whoa.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, let's get it.
That's not embarrassing. That's, if you know anything about skateboarding, which you know me. I used to hang out with skateboarders. If you know anything, that was just a shitty board. If you have a good, solid mahogany oak.
Yeah.
Oh, We're getting stick bugged.
Oh.
Look at him go. This is what TT wanted.
Whoa!
Is that a baby? Oh, yes.
Damn, Zoo. That's where you're going. I told you, you gotta whip that pan,
man. That's
a baby. No. Wait, go back to the car. Was this a pizza with no box?
Whoa.
Hey.
Evil mustache.
Get the fuck out of here.
What is my mustache?
Ew, why do people do that?
Bro, how do you explain that? Imagine if the video didn't exist.
Like, yeah, my phone fell down.
Stop using the dog as a puppet.
Bring me a sandwich, bitch.
Oh, fuck. Why do people do this shit?
I don't know.
R. N. Who's there?
White girls be like.
This ain't gonna work. The pan's gonna break. That's my call.
It's too liquidy. Oh.
I'm sorry. It's so funny. That shit breaks. Why are you crying?
She's laughing.
Oh, I wanna know what he's mad about.
Oh, he pissed.
What are you doing? Babe.
How do so? Why all these people find you frogs? Like, where are frogs? Where are frogs? Fucking idiots.
Oh,
this is why people get crazy diseases.
Yeah.
Why are you sucking on water from the ground? That's crazy. That's crazy.
I've never seen a toucan in real life.
I have.
You have?
Yeah, I was raised by one.
Don't tell your dad.
He knows.
You got me there.
Oh my God!
Was that real?
It's a deluxe.
Oh, no.
Fucking idiot, dude. Fucking idiot. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh.
That's, I hate that.
Oh my God.
I hate that. That's
dude, gross. That's ridiculous.
That was made so terrible. You can never get a new toilet.
Well, that's hardly fair. Look at how jacked that dude is.
Oh
my God.
Are terrifying.
Terrifying. Terrifying. Are they gonna dance? Oh, yep.
Let's go.
Touch your nose. Go for it.
Oh, too much.
Hey!
Did you know you can run out of horn?
Really?
Yep.
Is it like compressed air that's pushing so much in the house? Horn?
I don't know. I think that's only because I saw it in Halo. No, I'm pretty sure it's true, though.
Okay.
No, I'm pretty sure you
could. Did you just say that?
The horn fluid. They're saying in chat.
That's not real.
You can run out of horn in Halo.
Wubby.
You can run out of horn.
Wahoo, it's me, Mario.
Show me your ass.
When I see you, Sarah, you say...
You said that there's horn
fluid.
No. The Minecraft ones, man. I don't know why they're funny to me. Falling asleep over there? I guess not. What? Is this real? They're really going at it. Holy fucking shit, dude. I'm trying to not say something stupid. Whoa, look at that thing.
What is that thing? It's so big.
I believe that is a news reporter. You're not laughing.
Chupacabra? A
capybara.
Capybara?
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 Look at that thing. It's fucking huge, dude. Like those little balls.
Hold on. Why do you always have to point out their genitals? Listen, what is that thing? It was so big.
I don't know. He's just eating something green. What is that again? Lettuce? What is that?
That's a piece of lettuce.
I'm with the coolest mom I've ever... Oh!
I feel like... I feel like I'm slowly losing you more and more.
I'm with the coolest mom. What is this? Help him!
No!
Help him! Help him!
No, I don't like that. He's like, help!
What?
Reva, what are you doing?
Nice crosshair. Oh! See, I think about that tailbone.
That's what I was thinking. It's like fucking tailbone.
Oh my god. Oh, it's like all crinkled now. Oh my god.
Is that a real bird?
Oh my god. Is it okay?
Yeah. Oh, it's okay.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Ага, может ещё, блядь, без рук можно.
What?
What?
Oh, all right, spoiled milk explosion in 3, 2.
No. That was so gross. Spoiled milk explosion in your face? Why?
I don't know, man.
That's awful.
That's a tongue.
Good night.
That's a fitting way to end.
That is. Good night, chat.
One more? No. We should save it. Save them?
Save
them? We can just do more streams like this.
We can do more streams if you like them.
Yeah.
Say anything.
I would say play donos, but I'm just going to play them on Sunday. And then we'll do Survivor Sundays.
Survivor Sundays.
Not Sundays. Just we'll test it out.
Yeah.
Just one.
On Sunday.
On Sunday.
You have to have Twitch Prime.
No, not one more. Not one more. We're just chatting. Why don't we just make this a reoccurring thing? It's kind of fun.
Did you guys have fun?
Chat, yeah. You don't get another titty raid because y'all went crazy for that.
That's true.
Y'all lost your damn minds.
Y'all nasty.
It was fun though. Here we go. We'll raid this guy. All right. I will see you guys on Sunday. That was really funny. I hope it was funny. It was funny for us.
I laughed.
I laughed too. But yeah, if you donate, I'll play your dono on Sunday. Bye, everybody. That was fun.
It was fun.
I didn't panic.
No.
She said switch back to screen share. Blitzed. He spaced that pretty well. Why are you saying, oh?
I thought it was in the thumbnail. I looked over here. I'm like, wait, that's not in the video. Oh, that's.